just got home and you're feeling tired, but you see that thread and you crack a smile. What are you playing? What are you watching? What are you listening to? Just grab your favorite food and drink. Sit down now and get comfy. It's Friday night, motherfucker, let's have some fun. You just might watch a movie, or check out that new anime, or maybe have the catalog. Somebody come shoot me Kung Pao. Of course, there's always video games, but your backlog's usual to want to play. It's Friday night, motherfucker, let's have some fun. All these announcers are talking about what they're doing tonight. A little hidden bait and shit posting on the side. A shiggy diggy doo doo. Wondrous conversation with all my friends on 4chan. It's Friday night, motherfucker, let's have some fun.
Yes, indeedy. Hello, hello. What's going on, guys? Matthew Mintz here. Welcome to another stream. Going to be playing some more Point Blank, because why not? Was going to play Xenoverse again, but I figured, you know, I might as well keep swapping, changing it up. So, you know. Just give me a second, guys. I will prepare the festivity. What kind of festivities could I ever produce on stream? What am I even saying? I need to stop talking for about 10 seconds. Okay, well, let's just go to the live feed right now. Thanks to everyone who tuned in. You know how we do. What's up? I'll be hanging out, you know. Pretty rough week, but we're getting there. I actually have some other stuff I'm supposed to do tonight, but I just don't feel too good, man. Like, I've got a fever again. I don't know what it is, but, you know, it's Friday night, motherfucker. We're going to try to have some fun. So, we might as well. A second, let me capture the, what I'm supposed to be capturing, which is this little bastard down here. Let's give it a minute. Okay, it's not, why is it not, oh, there he is, hello, and we'll go, yep, I'm pause, yay, Point Blank, let's go, love this game so much, I can never get sick of this, like, there's no way, nothing you can do could make me get tired of this, like, it's just perfection, you know, like, What do you want? It's amazing. Absolutely amazing. Okay, let me disable preview. Give me some breathing room. Move you over here. Uh-huh. See if my mouse is being picked up. Yep. A second, I'll just... How do you minimize that? Oh, there you go. Yep, it's good. Okay. Okay, start button. Which one's start button? Yeah. Yeah, we've been hanging out, you know. Just been getting through the week. Thankfully, my general practitioner has been a little bit more helpful today, so that's good. You know, I was kind of having a bit of a meltdown last stream over the crap he's been doing, but... You know, I guess we can move on from that and just try to get something done now, you know. We'll see how we go. Better late than never, I always say. Let me check my sound. Give me a second. Sorry, guys. Better late. Yep, it seems to go through. That's so reliable. Like, I can just press one button and we're live. It's great. I love it. Just doing a bit of training here to warm up. Get me back into the rhythm. And I've moved my camera down a little bit more so that I'm not, like... My face is completely, like, out of frame, like it was the last time I played this. Really want to get a light gun. Definitely going to try to get a light gun at some point. It'd be so much fun. Like, seriously. Be a nice little... Be a good way to... Get my, It might actually make me better at the game, who knows. Yep, training session is always pretty simple. Yeah, I can't really hate on it, you know. It is what it is. Oops. Yeah, I need to get a better mouse. You know. Yeah. Get those good shots in, you know. So that's training. Wow. Try expert game? Okay. But we're not going to do that. I just want to warm up. Come on. Decided to stop calling these streams chill streams because I'm not really chilling interacting with the chat, am I? No. Also, kind of sounds corny. It's like, ooh, come to my chill stream where we can chill. You know. Anyway. Chris Kelly, you there? Nah, he's still muted. Damn it. Anyway, he'll be back. Hopefully he doesn't jump scare us again. Alright, saving data. Make sure I calibrated my gun as good as I could. Be nice to get like proper light gun. Oh crap, I knocked my mic. Sorry guys. That wasn't very good. Alright. Okay, let's just start up the arcade again. And we'll keep going. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I actually had my normal flu vaccine today, which I always have. And the damn thing's making me feel like crap. Go figure, it's actually doing a better job than the COVID one. Who would have thought, right? Whatever, I'm just gonna stop right there. I really don't have the energy. Anyway, I gotta shoot parachutes down. What do you want from me? Yeah, get out of here, you bastards. Oh, you gotta leave the bombs up that way. Yeah. Yep. Shoot the tanks, boy. This is a great port of this game, by the way. I'm just throwing it out there. Damn it. I think the goal is just to shoot whatever you see. Might be what I have to do. Yeah. That was a lot easier than the expert one. You can probably get a higher score on intermediate difficulty. If I had another mouse, I could have two players. Can you even plug two mouses into a computer? That'd be funny. For some reason, I kind of understand why these black bars are here. I mean, I know the overscan was a thing back in the day, but I don't know why they just couldn't get rid of them, you know? But this is how the game was intended to look, apparently. I mean, I've played this on the actual arcade, I think. It has the same problems, doesn't it? I don't remember. I'll have to download the arcade version of this game and see if it has the same bars. Probably. Who knows? Maybe it doesn't. They're just annoying, you know. I'm in the correct aspect ratio, so. Unfortunately, as great as this emulator is, the cropping, like, function in it is kind of mediocre. Like, it actually is pretty terrible compared to, like, EPSXE or whatever, where you can, like, manually set your overscan or whatever. I don't remember 100% if you can actually do that, but I do remember doing that with Croc during the Let's Play I did where I got rid of that black bar that was at the bottom, wasn't it? Or the top? it's just distracting. There's no need for it. I don't know why it was ever a thing. It just messes with my OCD. But no, this is what the game was intended to look like on the console. I'm assuming because everyone had TVs back then and they would cover these bars anyway. Beats me, you know. Unless this game has an option where you can adjust the display. I don't know if you can do that. Be funny. Ugh. Been on a roll so far. Oh my god, this is gonna be a pain. Nah, didn't think I could do it. That was painful. Bonusul! Oh yeah, speaking of English, I've been playing a really cool game that Chris Kelly actually introduced me to called Legend of Legaia. It's a PS1 game, and my god, why hadn't I heard of it before? It's a freaking amazing JRPG. Easily one of my favorites now, already, and I haven't even, like, played 30 hours yet, you know. Absolutely stunning game. I don't know how the hell it slipped by me. Well, I don't know how it slipped by everyone, really, because I went to YouTube and I saw a video with about 100,000 views about it. That was about it. Never gets that much coverage. It was definitely a video game that I wish I knew about earlier. So good, so fun, great combat. Oh god. Remember your training, damn it. Ugh. I should be playing this more. That way I'll get into the rhythm easier. I really just ended that. I really just did that. My brain just went, you know, just had a massive crap. Oh, that's great. Ninjas. Great song, guys. Well, it's more memorable than all the shit you hear these days. Is that it? Yeah, I nailed them all, I think. Alright, I got one more to get through with one heart left. Pray for me, people.
Friday night,
motherfuckers, have some fun. Yeah, I'm live, Chris Kelly. I was just telling everyone about Legend of Legaia and how it's a great game and why everyone should play it. And if you haven't played it yet, what the hell are you doing?
I agree.
Thunder punch you!
Final blow! I'm trying to find my people, so I don't have.
It's literally got like the voice actor from Tekken and Street Fighter in it or whatever. And you get to play as Vegeta and Akuma. It's Tornado Flame! It's so good. Here I am playing a shooty McBang Bang game.
I can't find my fuel card. It's either at home or in my car.
Oh, you got an everyday rewards card or something?
No, we had fuel cards to fuel up the bus. I don't know what I did with mine.
Oh, so it's like a free fill up?
It's for company use only.
Well, it's still free, right?
I mean, the company pays for it.
Holy shit, I fucking nailed that. I thought I'd screw that up. Go figure. Now here's something I am gonna screw up, probably. Could never get this right. Like, every time I just fucking screw it up, damn it. It's always either 2, or like 1, or 3. Or I miss like 5.
I have no idea what the hell I did with it.
Yeah. Sad to hear, Chris Kelly. My mum lost her freaking DSS card for the taxi, so now she had to pay full price to the shop, to the doctor's office and back. Which was like $40 Australian, so it's like, you know, just kill yourself levels. Just to drive down the road.
I think I left it in my car.
Oh, I forgot. You Long Islanders have like 10 cars. Might take a while.
Whoa, the average car for a Long Island household is 3, okay? That's the average.
All right, man, my bad. You know, look, I'm, you know, not trying to hate.
When you go into Uber rich land parts, it's like 5 or 6.
Yeah, how come this part of the game doesn't have overscan issues? I don't fucking get it. Like, it perfectly fills up 4x3 here, from what I can see. Whatever. Retro gaming is weird. They cared less for details back then, I suppose. So that weirdos like me... there weren't weirdos like me around back then, because everyone was absolutely fascinated with video games. They didn't care what they looked like. Oh, ninjas everywhere! I must shoot them all! Oh, ninja! Ninja Gaiden! Hey! I gotta shoot the flame. Tornado flame. Hey,
Frost Breath.
There are some pretty good moves you unlock later on, I found. Couldn't help myself, I had to Google it. What do you want from me? Freaking nailing this level though. Hang on, I gotta refresh my Google page. I think my stream lagged behind a little bit. Oh wait, did I not use ultra low latency again? I don't know what's going on. I think I might have screwed up the latency. Doesn't matter, no one's freaking watching anyway. Last stream I had it on like ultra low latency. Mainly so that I wanted Danny to watch me play Xenoverse, but he couldn't because he had to go to graduation or whatever.
Danny needs to play Legend of
the And I reused the stream settings from before, and like... So now I've got like the low latency back. Far out.
He needs to play PS1 games instead of Valorant.
I mean, to be fair, Valorant's not that bad, honestly, but... Yeah, I mean, he does play PS2 games, so... Good enough for me, I guess. Oh my god, I hate this level. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Fire out, there's blue balls. Targets, everywhere. Holy shit, they're everywhere. Oh. Far out. I flunked that. No, I did it. Yes. Let's go. That was pretty good. This would be so much easier if I had a light gun. Far out, bro.
You want to buy the $400 USB light
gun? Yeah, I need to get that I need to get the whatever you got.
That way you can play Time Crisis.
Well, to be fair, with low latency on the stream, that means that it won't buffer for anyone if they're watching. I guess, I don't know. Sesame Street's gonna sue with these characters. That's done. Oof! Didn't mean to shoot that, and I'm gonna run out of lives, aren't I? Well, might as well just do this now, seeing I'm dead. So I don't miss the rest of them. Max score, let's go! Bonus the stage. Well, I got my score up. This might help a little bit. Why is this game so great? I don't know, I can think of multiple things, but to me, I think it's just the aesthetic to it, like the whole vibe to it. Wow, I just made that, that's sad. Like, there's just something about it. Like, this is very, like, mid-90s. What the hell am I doing? Oops, I screwed that up, didn't I? What am I doing? Ooh. Yeah, if gas and food prices keep going up, I might have to start standing on my roof. Not mean to do that. Shoot red, damn it. Just made it. Oh man, I got a feeling I'm gonna screw this. I don't want to screw the pooch. I'll screw the dragon. Dragon, dragon, rock the dragon, Dragon Ball Z. Dragon, dragon, rock the dragon, come get me. Got him.
Why would you serve rock?
What?
why would you want to rock the dragon? It's a literal dragon. What are you going to do?
Rock it?
You're like an average height of like 6 feet, and there's like this 200-foot long dragon in front.
Hey
of
man,
you.
Listen what man, you do? Don't question the logic of anime, okay?
No.
To be honest, I'd rather just hear Chana, Heshana, Ima, something, something. Ay, 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 ay. Sparkle. Sparking, or whatever it is, I don't know. Well, I'm used to that because it's the abridged theme. And also because it's on, like, the DVDs and DBZ. Alright, I gotta shoot this apple and I win. All right, Ernie, don't screw me. There you go.
I mean, Rock the Dragon had more screaming and shouting in it, so it was a much cooler opening theme song.
True. Very true. It's also a lot more nostalgic to me because it was on Toonami a lot.
Nothing sounds better than getting your viewers to watch Toonami than literal screaming in your opening.
Yeah, it was actually like all the ocean dubs screaming, wasn't it? And it was just footage from the movies, like the first two movies. I always thought that was funny. Oh, whatever it was. New record, let's go! It's a new lap record! What did we get? Try selecting very hard. Maybe?
Just get good, bro.
Very hard is very hard, no pun intended. I mean, they call it that for a reason, Chris Kelly. Man, my score is fucking pitiful down there, Jesus. What? You what, mate? You bloody what? I'm from Spice Australia. Brisbane, to be exact.
Spice Australia?
Yeah.
Spice Australia. Get some Spice Denny.
Friggin' Jace. Allow me to reach down inside you and pull out your essence. I need an adult. I am an adult. God damn it. Brody, Brody, Brody. Why are you so strong? I got that song stuck in my fucking head now. God damn it. I've literally been singing it this whole fucking time. Like, all day. Over and over again, just driving my poor mom fucking mental. I'm about to get good, Chris Kelly! Pray for me! Oh my god, this is fucked. I can only do so much with a mouse, I need to get a light gun, bruh. Oh, I almost got the last one, are you fucking kidding me? Literally one more. Literally one more. Come on.
It just means you're not rooftop Korean level yet.
I'm not good enough. I haven't gotten good. This is unacceptable. Oh, come on. This is just ridiculous now. Oh, God. Come on. I can know. My mouse is a Logitech fucking $10 mouse. And here I am doing very hard on point blank. Fucking pray for me. Oh. Oh my god, I did it! Oh my god, I did it! What the fuck? Oh, Jesus.
I got this cheapo clearance Walmart $5.
Dude, I don't give myself enough credit. I'm not bad at video games. Like, I always like to say, I'm not that great. But man, if I can pull this off, Jesus. Ooh! Oh my god, this is fucked! Oh, right in the leg! There you go! The dude is just moving like, all over the damn place. I'm okay at JRPGs when I know what to do. Like, everyone says I play Pokemon too slow, and it's like, it's Pokemon. I like to grind. What do you want from me? It's an RPG. I don't want to beat it in, like, 4 hours. But at the same time, it's like, you know, I don't know. What do you think defines a good gamer, Chris Kelly? What the hell? Oh, he's gone again. Gotta get J or B and win. Come on. Kicking some ass here. Sure needs meteorite before they hit the earth. This is gonna be miserable. I can barely see these bastards. Oh god! Well, I got nothing to fear now seeing I'm gonna lose, so I might as well shoot as much shit as I can. Well, that didn't help. The earth is now a black hole because you've got those bombs orbiting it at like the speed of light. Congratulations. Shoot clay targets, alright. And I can't. Fuck me. Ah, oh, alright. There's two. Oh my god. Ah! Oh my god. There's gonna be some sort of, like... Oh, shit, bro. I was supposed to get six? God. Man, I need work with that. That was painful. Shoot criminals. Alright, let's go. Are they criminals just because they wear suits and have guns? It's a bit... A little bit, interesting. The drug dealers, maybe? I don't know. Oh, fuck yeah. Get out of the way if you're gonna stand around. Trying to shoot people.
Oh, bitch! Get out of the way, bitch! Get out of the way! Move, bitch! Get out of the way!
I am not having a good very hard... That's my second continue now. And I didn't even... Oh my god, no bonus. Everything's coming up, Nemez. Coming up, Milhouse. I don't know what the meme is. Shout out to that new Simpsons character that everyone forgot about. Groggle or whatever his name is. I've seen that guy everywhere. Hey, people need to be obsessed over pointless shit every now and then, you know.
Wait, there's a new Simpsons character?
Yeah, apparently it's like some sort of Mandela effect conspiracy or whatever. These people are bored. I mean, I remember seeing that one guy with the weird hair, but I don't... Just making shit up. I don't know. Simpsons fans are interesting specimens. I mean,
some Simpsons seasons were good. I just stopped watching.
Yeah, I just watched an entire Simpsons forum Discord implode. That was fun. Too much drama, man. I'd rather keep it small. Oh my god, there's fucking shit everywhere. Oh, sorry, Dr. Dan. Don, whatever your name is. I have failed you. I didn't shoot meteors where you were comically running back and forth fast enough when you could have just ran away, you know. Ah, fuck, blue. All right, well, I'm gonna lose, so I might as well just go spaz with it. I can't even hit anything. Fuck me. Oh my god, this level is obnoxious. Probably gonna pass, but I lose. New high score, at least. Man. Jesus. Get out of my way, bombs. Don't have time for your shit. Hey, I'm doing pretty good here. Oh my god, he falls down so much faster. No! Oh! Oh my god. I actually pulled that off. It's a miracle. This will be interesting. Can I land this shit? Fuck, this trigger's a little bit off, isn't it? Yeah, it was just enough. Okay. 48 birds or more. I'm about to go cuckoo, Chris Kelly.
You do it.
I'm shooting cuckoo birds. What do you want from me?
You're shooting cuckoo birds. I'm punching ostriches. You're doing all right.
You're doing 100 on the highway in your bus and punching ostriches on your Steam Deck.
Yeah. I wish I had a Steam Deck, man, but...
Yeah, me too, buddy. Fuck. Wish I had a lot of stuff. Wish I was a little bit taller. Wish I was a baller. Something, I don't know.
Now what? What are they making, a new PlayStation 5 Pro?
Yeah, we haven't even got base form, base ones yet. I've been watching too much Dragon Ball. Like, I really have. My god. Seriously, how the fuck? I'm not gonna question it. I just wanna finish this. Might have to go back to expert. This is pain. Ah, oh, Christ. I noticed I didn't get nailed for Yeah, it is on low latency, as I suspected. Too bad you can't change it midstream, because that would make too much sense. Yeah, I need to go back to expert. That was miserable. Whoa, I didn't even make a high score. Wow. That was sad. Ah, shitty McBangbangs. Do one more round of arcade and I might try out the arrange stuff. Percent accuracy, bitches. Hey, Yahoo, da, hey, Yahoo, da, hey, Yahoo, da, hey. Whoa, there's a lot of them. Damn it. I'm sorry, buddy. Man, I really need to get that light gun. This is pain. I mean, it's doable. I did do the very hard one, I think, didn't I? Whatever the hell that was. All right. Whew. You just made that one. Skelly Bros. Nailed it. Shoot red. I'm not making that mistake again.
I love you.
Oh, it's octopuses. I gotta shoot them. I know you're upset, Chris Kelly, but I promise I'll stream Legend of Legalia next week. And I know my promises don't mean shit because look at what happened to the freaking...
That's weak. Dude, you're gonna beat the game before I do.
Yeah, and I was gonna say, I know that my promises don't mean shit because look at what happened to the new Pokemon Stat Let's Play I was gonna do when the game came at launch, when the game launched, but I never did that. I gotta fulfill that promise at some point. Christ. Well, seeing no one's pointed out that little, you know, inconsistency, I didn't really, I guess I forgot about it. It's not like I have a horde of people monitoring everything I do. Not that I want that, but whatever. What are you talking about? We got the government to do that. We got Google. Alright, I'll take a break from Legend until you catch up. How about that?
No, because then you're gonna miss out on all the story.
Well, I the game was so good I couldn't stop playing it. I mean, what do you want? You don't just cock tease me with one of the greatest games ever made and then be like, oh, you're gonna play the whole game before I do. Damn it, you need to stop playing it. Ah, fuck me.
You gotta do your jump kick combos. You gotta do your swan dive. Fly death kick.
Oh my god, that was a bit of lag there.
You gotta use your hyper elbows.
Yes, I did better there. I got 10 of them. Much better. Very hard. Shoot the volcano rocks. You better do it. Do it. All this idiot's running around like a moron. Fuck me, I feel like a laser beam protecting this dude. Oh, damn it! I was so close. Come on, man. I love this game. I don't even get mad when I fuck up. It's just so much fun. Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah, there is a reason why this stream is rated, you know, MA, TV MA, because I say fuck a lot. And it's 9:30, so I'm allowed to. So FCC can suck a big fat dick. Hey, this is for mature audiences only. Viewers discretion is advised. All right, get off my back. I don't know why it's such a big deal anymore. People are so desensitized to language and violence that what's even the point of a rating system? Like just the other day, I was just talking to Zoomy the other day, you know, sir. And he was just telling me how he's just seeing these, like, really brutal videos he found online, and they're just memes that he downloaded and he has on his computer, and there's, like, footage of people getting decapitated and shit, and I'm like, bruh. Is this where we're at? People just do not give a shit anymore. Like, they really don't, man. I don't know what you want me to say. Watched a bit of wrestling the other day, Dynamite. I know a lot of my friends shit on Dynamite, or AEW in general, but man, I gotta say, that main event, what a show. Jon Moxley is a man among men. What a guy. He just threw Daniel Garcia on the steel steps like he was a friggin' toddler. I mean, well, that's probably not the, I'm just gonna shut up. Shreemig bang bang powers activate. Why is there an offset there? I thought I dialed this in, like, at the start, where it tells you to, like, align your gun con or whatever. Namco gun con. Whatever. Whatevs, fam. Ah, oh, come on, bruh. One more and that would have been good. Oh, God. I'm gonna be gun coming. That sounded unnecessarily sexual. I apologize. Judgment. Inspector. Try a competitive head-to-head game. Well, I'd love to, but I need a second mouse to do that. Thank you very much. Eh, could be worse. At least I'm 7th. I made the top 10! I'm guessing that blank space there was me. I just, like, screwed up the typing or whatever. Save your game. Game come. I put 3 hours into this bad boy. We're getting that time. Getting them hours, bruh. You can't be a professional point blank player unless you have 10,000 hours on it. I'm sorry.
Unless your last name
is Namco. Good shot. I'm breaking records every time I play this. Octopus death time, genocide time. Getting the rhythm back that I had before. It's just a little bit trickier now because, wow, so many bombs everywhere. Did a bit better than last time. That's such an iconic level there, those octopuses. So is this one. Holy shit, so many damn ninjas. They all must die. Don't sass me, boy. I'll shoot you all. Woo! Man, I did really well there. That was good. I gotta save Dr. Dan, I'm assuming. Because it's the first name there. I haven't completed this once today, I don't think. So this will be interesting. Well, we did it. That was good. Could have had better accuracy there. That was kind of miserable. Dragon Ball Z time. Dragon, dragon, rock the dragon, Dragon Ball Z. Dragon, dragon, rock the dragon, come get me. Dragon Ball Z, yeah! Ball Z, yeah! Mm-hmm. shooting them targets, man. What do you want from me, man? I just be shooting targets all day, all night. I'm just trying to get by, man. Come on. Just trying to get that bread. Know what I'm saying? Getting that cash. Alright, there you go. This should be a little bit less unforgiving than the very hard one. Ugh. Here they come. Far out. I got horrible muscle memory with this. I still do it. Yeah, I actually did really well there. I don't know why I thought I did bad. That was, could have been. Shoot red.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I've also tweaked the emulator a little bit to get rid of like filtering and whatnot that was like turned on. So things look a little bit more sharper now. I don't know if it's noticeable, but yeah. Aww. Womp womp. No bonus prize for me. God damn. Come on, you fuckers. I'll kill you all in Minecraft. Damn it. Damn it, Bobby. Propane and propane accessories. Tell you what. That boy ain't right. Ah, God. Stop moving around, mate. You're really fucking with me head, mate. Oh, my God. Well, I have to continue. Oh, my God. Shoot red. It's like the last fucking stage all over again. God damn it, bro. Oh, yeah. I just pulled it off with like a microsecond to spare. Let's go. Very hard to destroy the UFO with only one shot. I'm sure this is gonna be easy.
Oh, you're destroying UFOs.
Yeah, while the government's trying to like release data they have on them. Bit counterintuitive, don't you think? Oh, God.
Honestly, at this point, UFOs, stay away. We're in clown world.
Yeah, give it at least 40 years until they all wipe themselves out.
Give it 4 decades, then you can come by.
Oh, man, I barely scraped by that. I was. See what we got going on here. That's pretty fast. New record. World record. It's a new lap record. Okay. More what?
Nothing.
Aww. I didn't notice the thing was on him. It's a new lap record. Is this a new level? Oh, wow, it is. Cool. Never seen this one before. Man, these guys are so hard to see. Holy shit. That is definitely doable. Christ. Oh, God. I failed it anyway, so, you know, fuck me, I guess. I've never seen that before, that was interesting. Or I might have, but I just can't remember. That's the stigil. Oh, come on, I was so close to the last one. Oh. Yeah, I might give a range a try, mix things up a bit. I'll be right back. Oh yeah, I gotta fill my name out. Well, I made the top 10. Be friends.
Gas is going back up, even though we got the discount.
So strong. Ooh. We are back at Doodles. we'd be in the hizzle again. Know what I'm saying? Hope you guys enjoyed that non-existent commercial break with no commercials. I really need to like get sponsors or something so I can sell shit to people. Try out I could sign up to MyPillow and end up like MyPillow guy or whatever. I don't know. Yeah,
dude, sell some tea.
Sell weed.
Yorkshire tea.
Get some of that guarana tea straight from the great land of China. It'll give you the energy you need to succeed. They like when the camera, and they like when the camera cuts. It's like, bleh! Oh god, that's horrible. Well, at least it gives me a buzz. What's next? God damn it! They're like Krusty the Clown. I didn't want to end up like that guy. I'm sorry. No disrespect to anyone that does advertisements and shit, but man, you are literally you're literally big corporations, bitch. It would make sense if I advertised something like, I don't know, like stuff that mattered, like cancer foundations or some shit? I don't know.
Hey guys, it's your boy here, Matt D-Mask. Today I'm sponsoring firearms. Get your firearm today, because the world is crazy.
And there goes half my audience.
Well, now you know that they're the ones causing the craziness, and they're the ones who are getting the most butt hurt, which means they got monkeypox. Get a 9mm. Get a 22. Get something. Get a potato cannon.
No,
for Christ's sakes.
The gun control is going to take over, and guns are going to be like crypto. They'll just keep, you got to hold on to them and make money.
At this point. Oh, Jesus.
You know, I try to joke around a lot, but a lot of the stuff I says is almost like I'm a prophet at this point. Oh my god, dude. Can't even anymore. That was alright. Shoot the bottles! Shoot them! Shoot them! Man, that's a huge delay on my stream, Christ. Oh well, at least the quality looks good on my end here. Yeah, YouTube's got really good quality with their streams. I'm actually really impressed. They have always had it. Oh, fuck. Empty. That's why I prefer to stream instead of waste all day editing videos. Oh, shit, man. Well, I did it, but I lost a life. The long form video format is pretty popular anyway, so it's not like I'm doing the wrong thing here. It's good background noise to throw on while you're driving to work, like Jimmy said the other day. Oh man, I'm really ripping it. Ripping ass. Shut up. There we go. Murdered that one. New record. Bonus to schedule. At least get a score, please. Yeah, I'll take it. More hearts means more points at the end. Getting in that rhythm. Shit. Losing that rhythm. Mifu. Oh god, I'm shooting piranhas. Again. This is one way to do it, just shoot them while they're in the water before they jump out. New record! Ooh, this is very hard. It's because they only appear for like a few seconds. Shit. Damn it, the bullets keep going through the windows. Fuck. Man, I completely botched that one. Parachute.
Yeah, come on.
Very nice. Oh, hey, is that Danny? Is Danny live? Oh, wait, Danny's coming. Oh, hang on. He just sent me a message.
Has been activated.
Oh, do.
Yeah, I don't know what Danny's doing. I can't invite him for some reason to the voice chat. Hang on, let me finish this off. I'll try again. Christ, that bomb nearly got hit by me. Holy shit, come on. Yay, I did it! What the hell? God, I'm shooting ducks. Shooting ducks. Making toast. Butter and toast.
All these squares make a circle.
All these squares make
and
a
yes,
circle.
And yes, they do.
Yes, they do, indeed.
Yeah, the squares do, in fact, make a circle. I'll be right back.
But I can't. I cannot invite Danny. Danny, why aren't you doing it? Can't find him anywhere. Fuck me. Oh god. Well, this is fucked. I was trying to get Danny in the DC. Fuck me. Invite people? Will that work? Search for friends. No, he's not here. Why is he not here? No, I'll just message him, I don't know. Come shoot on me, brother. The only thing I don't like about this emulator, when you click off, it does like a micro stutter. It's really distracting. We'll try one more round of expert, and then we'll try the like the custom one where you can do all the new stuff. Did that as fast as humanly possible. Well, probably not. I could have done it better. Fuck. Oh, I nearly had that last one. Well, I made it. That's good. I think Danny might be busy. I haven't heard him come in. Oh shit, they're getting nimble. I've been eating your Wheaties, boys. Sweet, Danny's joining! In a little bit. He might be having dinner or something, or whatever he does. I know he's religious, so he's probably, like, praying or whatever. Hey, man, I got no problem with that. I mean, fuck. And everyone thinks I'm some sort of, like, psychopath or whatever. I'm not. I get along with people that are religious. Whoa, hang on a minute! Can we calm down here? Okay. Like I was saying the other day, I'm like, you know, people just call me a fascist or a Nazi or whatever, white supreme pizza. It's like, nope. You just don't agree with me, you just like to call names. I love my brothers and sisters. I don't know what else you want me to say. It is what it is. Whoa, I failed that? I thought I hit the guy. Well, don't get me wrong, I think the freaking authoritarian BS going on right now is pathetic. I mean, and there's a lot of people that are in the opposite camp that I'm in that think the same thing, so, you know. Like, I have a lot of leftist friends, you know. And a lot of them are a lot more intelligent than your average, like, meme NPC you see floating around. So, you know, you gotta kind of have an open mind for this sort of stuff. You gotta know who to talk to. Some people are smarter than others, and other people get it. Other people don't, you know. It is what it is. As with life in general, different people might have different viewpoints on certain things, you know, but I still try to get along with them, you know, like, I'm not gonna, like, restrict myself, no, what's the point? Get as many people in your circle as possible. Doesn't matter. I mean, yeah, if they have an implosion, then, well, obviously, you're not worth it, but, like, you know, Chev and Cody and all that. Whatever. We all make mistakes, you know. There's not much you can do about it. You just have to keep going forward. Oh my god, this is gonna be really ridiculous. Oh, I got one. Yep, two. Yep, three. Come on, get in the boat. Whoa, here we go. Yeah, I was freaking pissed in that last stream, but I really wanted to just let loose for a bit. I know YouTube probably isn't the best place to do that, but at this point, I don't really care. Look, I'd rather just try to just relax, you know, and just I'm just trying to just live my life, you know. I don't. If people can say what they want, you know. I don't care. I really don't. I got so much going on right now. It's too distracting to really pay attention to what everyone's saying. Besides my Discord friends and everything. Oh, come on. It was nice to go out shopping today and not, like, get, like, yelled at, you know. So that was good. And my doctor was actually helpful. So, you know. Sometimes we can do good things every now and then. We can coexist. You know, it is what it is, guys. I mean, you know, I'm not the smartest guy in the universe, but that's just what I feel. Am I happy that a lot of people died from coronavirus? No. I mean, a lot of people die from a lot of stuff. It's just a part of being a human being. We're so vulnerable, you know? Regardless of your viewpoint or whether it is even legit or not or whatever, I don't fucking... Look, people... It's just... We're so vulnerable. Like, just something like this has just completely imploded everything. It's insanity, you know? It really is. It's like a movie. Literal movie. Like, it's just nuts. I hate it. I got other things to worry about. I need my mom to get better, and I need to make sure she's okay. You know? I'd much rather stay indoors for a while, you know? Because it's too dangerous. Like, just walking around on the street, you hear people yelling and screaming and carrying on. It feels nightmarish in a way, you know? This isn't the same planet it was 20 years ago, or even 10 years ago, for that matter. I don't know anymore. Like, I kind of was really pissed off. My mom just got out of hospital. Here's story time with Matt Nemes, I guess. My mom just got out of hospital, and literally, like, 2 days later on the Thursday, when she got out, she was like, how many weeks now? Like, last week, I think she got out, last week, Tuesday. And, you know... Doctors asked me questions about a kidney, like she should be doing. And then my mum brought up, oh, my son had COVID a few times or whatever, like 4 times or whatever. And she's like, and she looked at me not wearing a mask while literally everyone's not wearing a mask outside or whatever. And they're like, well, you're not wearing your mask. That's why you got COVID. And I said, well, I was. And I'm double vaccinated. And then she just stared at me with like a horse mouth just open, like, oh, okay. Anyway, you know, it's like, my God, I did all the right things and I still caught it. Does that make me the bad guy and I don't care anymore? No, it really doesn't. And anyone that's still freaking paranoid about it needs to just take a step back and make a rational decision. Be like, really, do I really need to do this? Do I really need to do that? You know, I mean, will I cover up in like a hospital or whatever? Yeah. Will I do it at my local doctor's office in the middle of a bumpkin town? No. What's the point? There's no one there. You know, I'm not stupid. I don't feel like, you know, getting made fun at by outside by people by wearing it like that, what happened the other day. I'm sorry. That makes me a friggin' stupid person, and so be it. I'd rather be stupid than look stupid. Oh yeah, I was gonna do the arrange, wasn't I? Okay. Was it special? I think so. Yeah, start. But no, look, honestly, I don't really give a shit what people do. You can do whatever you want. Like, look, I know I'm like, you know, just...
Alright, time to search my car.
Look, I don't think rational decisions can have some sort of subjectivity. I mean, look, I know I said I'm like, you know, if you're still paranoid about it, you need to think about it or whatever. Well, yeah, maybe you do, maybe you don't. It's like, just use common sense. It's that simple, you know? Like, it really is. Use your brain. Do I need to go to this place? Do I need to go where there's a whole bunch of people? Do I need to cover up when there's like five people in the middle of a bumpkin town? No, I don't. You know? Am I going to a carnival? Yeah, I should probably cover my face. Maybe put on a scarf or something. I don't know. It'll be cold. It's winter down here. That's one way not to look dumb, I suppose.
It's cold, therefore winter.
Yeah, it was like 9 degrees Celsius. Like, what was that, 55 for you guys or whatever? Or 50? It was getting down there. But yeah, you know what I mean, Chris Keller. People just need to, like, just use their brains. Like, use common sense. And something we're all lacking these days, aren't we? Oh, Christ. Wow, you can't even miss one shot? That's stupid. Yeah, I just hate freaking walking outside, walking home, carrying my shopping home, and getting yelled at by some freaking lunatic. You're not gonna get COVID, you know, I'm just trying to freaking walk home. It's like, bruh. Yeah, I get what you're saying, but you don't have to act like a literal freaking crazy mental patient. Wow, I actually pulled that off. That's crazy. Oh man, that was... Damn it. That was pretty... Oh, this is automatically very hard for some reason. I'm screwed. Where am I, Nubby? If I can pull this off, fuck! Oh, God! Oh, man, I'm out of gas. Oh, my God, my hand hurts. Oh, I had to get three more. Come on, man. Oh, it's gone down to expert? Okay. So it's like dynamic difficulty. I like that. Oh, God. How did I miss that? Whoa, here they come. Ooh, just scraped by with that one, jeez. But yeah, I'm just thankful my doctor wasn't a jackass today. You know. I'm guessing someone had a go at him. Probably. But, you know. Whatever, I'm still thankful. I mean, he's not really that bad guy, honestly. It's just a little bit weird sometimes, you know. But yeah, it's, you know, and people just have to use their heads. Do I need to do this? Do I need to do that? Just think about it, you know. Oh my God, I've never been able to finish this one here. Oh God damn. I can never hit that stupid thing. What the hell is this? Shoot 30 banknotes or more. Okay. Oh, what? You're not supposed to shoot the green ones? Oh god. This is fucking weird, bro. This is actually really hard. What the hell? Oh god. That made my head hurt. Right through. Ninja song. Oh, you bastards. They're everywhere. Good thing they're easy to shoot, otherwise I'd be screwed. You've been a good boy, Bubby. You hadn't made a noise this whole stream. My pet dove over there. Albino ringneck. I should let him out of the cave. Yeah, come on. Don't make a mess now. While you're out. Come on, have a flapper. Oh, this one, you have to shoot when the lights are turned on. Yeah, this friggin' nearly hit me, why don't you, boy? Maybe? Bibs? Well, that was easy. Thought that would be a lot harder, but it wasn't. I mean, I've done it before, I should know, but... whatever. I got 12 seconds for this one! Fuck! Oh my god, I'm shooting this as much as I can! Blow up, you bastard! Yes! Oh my god, my finger. 65 times, wow, that's really cutting it close. Oh boy, I'm shooting the helicopter down like in Time Crisis, let's go. Don't be surprised that was a direct reference. Get out of here. Go back to the other game. Shoot 13 pots or more. What? This is weird. Got one. Fuck. This is hard as hell. Huh. I can't get damn it. I was supposed to hit 13, man. Who is that made for? Like Jesus Christ himself? I can't pull miracles out of my ass. It'd be nice if I could though. I probably wouldn't be so screwed right about now. Right about now, the Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. I better stop before I get hit with copyright infringement. I'm more surprised I got away with streaming that AEW track at the beginning without getting destroyed. 11,000, that is just sad. You guys don't need to see that, go away.
Try a competitive head-to-head game.
Man, that freaking cube can suck it. Shoot my initials. That's it. This is special ranking, right? Let me see you again. I think. Hey, Beavis. That's a special ranking. Special what? Ranking. No, yeah, butthead. I haven't charged my battery yet. Apparently they're having a new Beavis and Butthead movie. I'm all for it. Question is, will it be any good? Maybe. I mean, there's so much potential with that show. It just never stops, man. Like, they basically invented a whole genre of video with their commentary over music videos. Come on. Oh, good, I get to kill Yoshi and whatever else that is. Oh, wait, no, these are bubble monsters. Oh my god, this is adorable. Wait, I'm supposed to shoot him twice? What the fuck? Oh my god. You assholes. That's so adorable, though, I'm not even gonna lie. Oh, come on, I ain't even supposed to hit those. Ha ha ha! Ah, freaking pulled a fast one on me. Come on, you pricks, where are yous? Oh, fuck yous up. Get out of the way! I hate civilians everywhere. Hell yeah, kicked ass. I haven't been doing too great so far, but maybe I can redeem myself with some octopus genocide. God damn. When are you getting back home, Chris Kelly? Like, how many hours?
How many hours of what?
How many hours do you work a day?
12 to 13?
Christ. Yeah, I'd do roughly that. But really, I only hang around for like 4 hours. I just do the rest of the stuff at home because mom needs me to be here or whatever. It's good for my mental health. I don't have to worry about mom. Whatever works. That was close. I watched that replay again on the stream. Oh god, that was so close to me. Jesus. Oh god. Shoot the bad guy. There you go. Really? That was it? Fuck. Oh good, I'm killing adorable animals. Uh-oh. I was wrong-o. Whales, get out of here. Oh god, I'm holding whales. 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 Damn it. Oh, come on, this is just stupid now. Fuck! Well, that was a dick punch. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Damn it! I can't with that. That really screws with your head, like, severely. Shoot, oh god, this thing. It's actually not as hard as I thought it was. Just gotta concentrate and get into a rhythm. More or less. Oh, far out. Did I do it? Yeah, but I missed one. Concentrate, Daniel-san. Friggin' bees. Be gone with you all! Yeah, how you like that? Alright. Oh god. These bombs are everywhere. Man, you gotta be so careful with those shots, man. No dicking around. Barely. Shoot the fly. This is gonna suck. Oh my god, this thing! I know it goes in a figure eight shape, but man, I'm fucked if I can hit it. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I hate this. God, there's so many of them, holy crap. Come on, you little bastards, get out. Oh my god. No, one more, come on, man! Dude! Oh, that's a bra moment if I've ever seen one. I'm not exactly dead center, but I'll take it. Oh boy, we're going all time crisis again. Come on, you little bastard. I want a day to come close. This is where you die. Hey! Okay, well, you know, that works too. It's, ironically, it takes less shots in the car, so... But then again, the car's not moving, so... You know. Yes! Finally got them all. Now it took me 12 tries or whatever, I don't know.
Right.
Yeah, definitely want to play more Legend of Gaia as ASAP.
Yes. As you should.
I love the game so much, I'm tempted to do a full-on Let's Play. I'm not even kidding. Might take me several streams, but I'll get it done.
As you should.
Well, after that epic finish, I only got friggin' Inspector. I hope you enjoyed listening to me go to lunch today, Chris Kelly. That was a good chicken burger, I'm not even gonna lie. Spicy chicken burger. I don't usually go to bars to eat food, but when I do, man. Good shit. Yeah, you have to deal with all the boomers staring at you. Ooh, what in tarnation is this young fella doing here? Clothes beam! But I'm sorry, innocent person. Didn't mean to shoot you. Christ. Oh god, that's painful to watch again. Oh Jesus, I'm shooting the cute little animals again. Fuck me. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Yeah, when you shoot them, they slow down. That's good. Thank God. Oh God, come on, man. Well, nine's not bad. Cuckoo. Oh God, I'm cuckooing. I'm so tempted to play the arcade version of this game. It'd probably be a little bit more smoother than this. And I need to get a proper light gun too. It's so much easier. They're everywhere, these bombs. Bombs? Rope? Vamp oil? You want it? It's yours, my friend. As long as you have enough rubies. Gee, it sure is boring around here. And I saved the planet. Let's go. Let's fucking go! Yeah, Jazz. Oh god, I'm ninjuring. Donatello, Michelangelo, Leonardo. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Holy shit. Stop right there. I'm not going any further. Sorry. God, the Russians are winning. They won. I know how to be tasteful, don't I?
Alright, they got there. They had my fuel card found in the parking lot.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh, who joined? Oh, it's a Jimmy!
Hey, Jimmy! You're live, by the way, Jimmy. Just a heads up.
What's going on, Jimmy? Jim Marino.
Hello.
Hello. I just had a nice rant about COVID for the 10 millionth time live on stream. How was your day?
Oh, nice. You're not streaming right now, are you? Or?
Yeah, yeah, just letting you know. I mean, I don't really care at this point, to be honest. I'm probably going to go to Odyssey.
Yeah, true.
Maybe, I don't know. They recently
They
recently upgraded Odyssey servers so that videos would stop buffering, so that's a start.
It's something.
And I'm over here looking at M1 Garands.
Those are legal in New York State, so go for it.
My god.
They're pricey, though.
Mm-hmm.
Like, $2,000 to $3,000.
I'm pretty sure those are legal almost everywhere, actually.
Yeah.
Shooting. I mean, it's M1 Garand. Like, it's a World War II era gun.
God, I'm shooting elephants? Aw. Oh. Oh god, I gotta like ram my thing down on the mouse button. Alright, let's do it. Hopefully it just doesn't. Alright, here we go. I'll hold it still so it doesn't move.
Yeah, let's see. It's about 2,600 to over 3 grand for the rifle.
God. My neighbor recently just got some arms as well, so you kind of get an idea of where we're at right now as people.
Had an interesting D&D session yesterday.
Oh shit, I should have shot that. Where am I going? Cannot with that cube.
Alright, let me...
Wait, you play D&D?
Yeah.
Wow.
I have a weekly session.
What was the theme? What was the roleplay and everything?
Oh, so basically it's me, Babalu, Ryan, Nick, and the DM is our friend James. And we're basically in the land of the giants, or less.
So not WWE.
Yeah. I mean, kind of. Like, they're big guys, but I'm basically full diplomacy, and luckily I kind of have an intelligence save to everybody. So, more or less, like, the last session, we got an orc to join our faction just by, like, giving him food and telling him, like, you're serving a stupid cause.
Kind of like what's just scaringly close to reality right now.
Yeah. No. So basically we're trying, like, some of them were... I screwed up, though, on a diplomacy with an ogre.
Wow.
And then I was like...
Good job, Jim.
Oh, yeah, no. Bad rolls, and just, like, all of a sudden...
Mate.
He's just like, are you food? I'm just like, oh, crap. No. You look like food. I'm like, damn it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure orcs have the intelligence of a freaking spoon.
But then the funny thing is, and I had to, because I'm playing basically a diplomacy character. There was another time that by allowing one person to go on break, the other guy's like, where's my break? I'm just like, you go on break too. And they're like, but you let him go first. And he got angry at that. I'm like, oh crap.
We all go on break. Everyone goes on break.
Yep.
Oh my god, this box is killing me.
Nick is playing as a wizard. I'm a halfling that is like a former deck officer of a flying ship.
You tell your work, your like companions. Yeah, I only work a 40-hour work week. If you want me to do extra, you pay me overtime.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to get back to D&D.
I'm on break. You're always on break.
Freaking Cody was trying to get me into a cyberpunk D&D session. I'm like, eh.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, it never went anywhere. We just had the ideas and everything, and that was it. And we just completely forgot about it.
We've been doing this session for about 2 or 3 months now, so it's not too bad. Me and Chris Kelly were in a session that lasted like what, 6 months, up to a year.
Yeah, there was literally...
Pretty much, it's just, postponing and...
Isn't, like, the longest D&D game, like, literally, like, 30 years or whatever?
I mean, here's the thing. You need to get everybody on the same schedule. You need to get them all together at the same time.
You just cycle out people. One person sleeps, and the other gets replaced with teammates.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I can endure.
Like, if you can get everybody scheduled, that's kind of, like, the way to do it. And with 5 people, that's really hard, especially 5 people that are like all
working,
have jobs.
Everything,
like,
yeah.
Some people are more flexible than others.
I mean, I got nothing better to do, so I wouldn't mind jumping in on that. But I don't know if I'd enjoy playing it, to be honest. Maybe I would if it was in person.
Oh no, it's a good for laughs. I think you might actually enjoy it.
Probably.
But,
I mean, I played it more in person than I've done it online. If that makes any sense.
Yeah, no. I personally prefer IRL campaigns just because you get to see the facial expressions and, like,
yeah,
there's a clear distinction when you're talking as the character versus talking as a player.
Yeah, it's just more fun to chug down a couple of beers and Bud Whites and just be like, hey, I'm a wizard named Harry and you guys are all idiots, you can suck my dick, give me all your money or whatever, and just goof off. It's good fun.
Well, we can't pay me and Chris Kelly were in. I was constantly bisexual.
Oh my god, man.
And like, Chris Kelly remembers this crap. Yeah, it's essentially I nat 20'd on a persuasion check.
Yeah.
I made somebody give us a key just by like seducing them to my bedroom. It was fucking great. Chris Kelly's like, "All right, I got my dagger. I'm ready to go kill." And I'm just like,
"Sex with the priest."
I mean, no wonder. Everyone, yep. Yeah, everyone. Now you know why everyone stays at Chris Kelly's house now.
Okay. No, it's freaking. It was, yeah, I mean, Toast did stay at my house last time, but still.
Oh my god.
So I'm like, "Wait, Chris Kelly, don't worry about attacking him. I have an idea." And basically, I wind up sleeping with this priest, and I get the key, and I'm like, "All right, guys, we're good." But they're just like, "We had to do all. We could have just fought him in the time it took you to do all this freaking seduction."
Come on, man.
Listen, man, play as a bisexual person because you can have sex with anybody. It's amazing.
Well, keep that in mind the next time I'm invited.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Guess Danny's not joining.
Chris Kelly playing as a rogue, fucking stealing things randomly.
Oh, so you mean like real life?
No, I'm just taking what belonged to me.
I don't think those paintings belong to you.
Yeah, I don't think that diamond
they
ring.
They did when I took them.
They did when I took them.
I don't think those Nintendo Switches belong to you.
Honestly, I don't know how James does it. He's like running like 5 different D&D campaigns.
Man, what a guy, man.
Uh-huh.
Got more energy than me, I'll give him that. I'm completely spent last 3-4 months.
Wait a minute. James might make less than Chris Kelly.
Doesn't really matter.
I think it's funny because you're a bus driver. He probably works more hours than you. Because he's salaried.
Yes, he is.
Oh boy.
That's why he got a second job as a book reader at the library in
King's Park?
No, it's I want to say either West, South, or East Hampton.
Oh god, that's a drive.
Yeah, it's an hour plus drive for him one way. But they pay him like $35 an hour for like 2.5 hours, and they give him a gas stipend.
Or you could do DoorDash.
Like, yeah, you could do DoorDash. Yeah,
and you could stay in your local neighborhood.
I told him that, but the library needs him. The library's his calling.
I mean,
Doesn't matter if there's a job that pays him more. It's a job dream to just work at the library. Mm-hmm. He wants to be the book collector. He wants to be the guy. Doesn't matter if he's poor or wealthy. He's a fucking librarian.
He's literally a D&D character.
Yes, he's a... He's literally the background character.
Uh-huh. Like, give me my quest.
Yeah.
Yes, he would be the guy that manages the quests. And he won't get paid hardly anything. Yeah, Jimmy, I saw the video you posted.
The homeless camps?
Yeah, same.
Of course!
Yep.
Pretty much. We are screwed. Hey, yo.
I still think just how crazy it is. America has a mass shooting, so Canada starts banning gun laws.
Yeah, the logic there is stunning.
Yeah, I actually read, Jimmy, Joe Biden's administration's new anti-gun bullshit.
which is like
90% of it was passed legislation that was deemed unconstitutional.
Yeah, well, this is the thing that's happening. So New York was passing a lot of these unconstitutional laws, and you're not hearing a lot of news about it, but a bunch of like NRA lawyers are coming out and be like, yeah, actually you can't do that, you have to give them that. So there's a chance there's gonna be a reversal of the 7-round magazine law in New York. Like,
it's funny because, like, yeah, the NRA keeps dogpiling them, not doing anything, but in actuality they've been,
on a legality sense, they're amazing, because they just literally go out and be like, hey, by the way, this is legal, you have to reverse this, and the courts are like, shit, we do. Alright.
Yeah, because, like,
you got us.
Like, they take one thing, and it's like, oh, this is unconstitutional. And then they fight it. And it's like, yep, it's unconstitutional. The whole country's gotta deal with it.
Well,
this is unconstitutional, too. Okay, this one, too.
Well, here's the funniest one. A Second Amendment rights issue actually became a First Amendment rights issue, because what happened was, you remember they New York had this whole ban on tactical looking gear and tactical looking guns.
What does that even mean?
Exactly. So the NRA, they said, so you're telling me because it has like plastics instead of wood, it looks militaristic? And they said, it doesn't matter if it looks militaristic, that's your First Amendment right, you get to decorate your gun the way you want to decorate it. And so they had to reverse that law. They're like, well, shit, okay. So if you go to a gun shop now, you can have an M4-style-looking gun. It's fine.
Yeah.
Like the M1 Garand I'm looking at, literally made of wood, 30-06.
No, but if it was gray composites in plastic, ooh, that's tactical.
Literally used in fucking World War II in Korea.
No, they're okay with that. They're okay with the wood. They're just not okay if anything's like carbon fiber or plastic.
Why?
Because it looks scary.
So does the wood!
Yeah, again, this is why...
The North Koreans were afraid of fucking wooden rifles rather than plastic rifles.
Yep, and this is why I got reversed in New York.
And this is why we're never gonna win as a human race.
Well, I mean, again, here's the one thing the right has, is the legal system, generally speaking. Because if you go through the courts, you can just be like, yeah, no, that's unconstitutional, that's not that.
Yeah, go to
my... Unless you have like some of the banana courts in Michigan during the election. That was fucking crazy.
Oh, the good old banana courts.
Dude, like, they're seriously. Like, Giuliani's like, so we just proved voter fraud and election fraud. What are you gonna do, Your Honor? And she's just like, well, the election already happened, so we can't do anything. It's like, what? What?
What? Okay. Yeah. Sorry, I had to throw back like a 20-year-old meme there. Fuck, I'd love to play D&D in person, but if I can do it online with the boys, then this next best thing.
I feel like my current session is so out of your time gap, it's terrible.
Yeah, I'd have to wake up at like 2 a.m. or 3 a.m. again.
It's like 4 in the morning for you.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
this
no.
This is why I want to work night shift again, because then I got an excuse to sleep all day. mm-hmm. Instead of doing it normally.
We might be starting another campaign in August, so I'll let you know.
Oh, God. All right, I'll make sure to join you guys in 4 months' time.
Yeah, no, I know that.
Oh, whatever, but, I don't know.
I love it! Nothing Three sounds months. Los Angeles than having a triathlon in front of the homeless people.
Oh, dude, that's right. They have the Olympics in 28, right?
Yeah, look at all these privileged athletes enjoying themselves.
No, dude. No, in 20, it says, like, literally back in April, they had a bike marathon in front of
the homeless
people.
Dude, we have the Olympics in 2028. Dude, it's gonna look worse than Rio.
Whoa, calm down there.
Come on, man, those tent communes are pretty
low. There'll be a lot of
investors.
There'll be a lot of financial money, and the government will tell the cops to just kick them all out. Arrest every single one, demolish the parks.
We'll buy meth off them.
Then it becomes a civil rights thing at that point.
Fucking California will be like, fuck you, there's like trillions of dollars at stake. They don't give a shit about their rights.
I hope you're right. I actually hope that's the case.
We did that for the Pope!
Oh yes. Boy, the Pope. That's the Pope.
The Pope smokes.
So dope. What? Pope or not, he's still a human. He's of civil rights. I don't care if it's the Pope. I don't care if it's this.
The Pope, big barber.
This homeless person's rights of shitting in the streets is far more important than
designated shitting streets.
I know. That's San Francisco, right?
That's an old meme.
Yeah.
Dude, it's literally all of California.
Down the whoring streets.
Dude, it's gonna be 2028. You're gonna have LA, and then all of a sudden, Australia is just gonna kick her ass and be like, "This is how you do an opening ceremony."
Isn't it gonna be in Brisbane? Holy shit! I need to go to that.
Yeah, so we get LA in 2028. You guys get it in 2032. So you go from like the most decrepit city in America, one of the most decrepit, to Brisbane. Who's like the tech capital of Australia?
I mean,
and everything.
It's honestly
and
not that great.
And it's a
here,
beautiful city. And it's like
still good. It's still safe city, sort of.
Yeah, yeah. No, but
I like this comment. America needs a president, not a resident.
What, like a resident?
So,
in a
dude, on
asylum?
The bright side, it basically Biden's like a person who jumps into Civ for the first time. As somebody else's character and doesn't know what they're doing.
I wouldn't really care
that
much if he didn't freaking make an ass out of himself out of every freaking gaffe he does.
Like Biden literally is the person who plays Civ and just hits next turn. He's not doing anything.
He really isn't.
It's like, hey, your units are over here. You might.
I mean, I thought our governments were moderate, but Jesus Christ.
Mm-hmm.
If you can call Biden's policies moderate, then be my guest, but that's another story altogether.
What?
What happened?
What happened? What happened to this truck?
It had a bit of a spill there, mate.
Rooftop Koreans there.
Wait, really? Yeah. What the fuck? I was literally... I was like, I'm gonna stand on my roof like Korean, like, and then I actually saw the video you posted, Jimmy, before, after I said that.
That was Logan, but yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
Logan.
Jimmy, how long do you think we're back to the Rodney King days?
Oh, I thought we're
about a few months out.
Weren't we with that with George Kirby anyway?
George Floyd?
Who?
Nah, George Floyd was George Floyd. That was nowhere even close to the destructiveness of the Rodney King riots.
By the take a look at what meme app.
Hey, at least the general. Rodney King riots made sense. The freaking George Floyd ones didn't make any sense at all. It's like
what is going on with that car? How did that happen?
Like I couldn't keep up with the news cycle. They were changing their story every 2 seconds. So I'm like, what is real? You know.
I've seen that stuff happen.
Matt, what platform are you streaming on right now? Because I looked
YouTube.
On you. I couldn't find you on YouTube. What the hell?
The car literally just entered.
I'm being shadow banned.
Oh, that's weird. Usually, it has your profile and says live now.
Yeah.
But it only has like your stream live. That's weird. I don't know why YouTube's doing that.
Yeah, they've been changing.
God,
I want
you to sell an M14. I want an M14.
I need to get a light gun so I can like shoot him bang bang.
Yeah, I told my dad I found the gun store near work, and they only deal in M1 Garands. He's like, oh, those are vintage, but you don't want any of those. I'm like, how's your shotgun doing? He's like, I'm still waiting. I'm like, uh-huh.
What? You guys might want to stay out of my attic.
Yeah, you got...
Note to self, go into the... Well, it's the Jewish attic, so... Jimmy. You're either hiding other Jews, your gold, or guns. It's
Jimmy, Jimmy's going to see
your
stash.
Or all three.
or yes, all three. You got the Jew, you got the secret Jewish people with the guns protecting your gold.
You got my IDF soldier up there.
I knew it.
Oh my god, dude.
If South Park has taught me anything, I knew it.
Oh, I just made that. That was close.
Yeah, I was gonna ask, like, Toast if I could buy some guns and leave it at his house, but then I realized the TAR 21 is not Pennsylvania compliant either. It's only legal in, like, 12 states.
Hey, man, whatever works. Look, I don't care what you guys do.
I mean, Jimmy, you can just, you know,
look,
buy it and just bring it back home.
That's true.
I mean,
but then you'll have like some Cody person like
oh yeah,
like, that's illegal, New York.
I mean,
I to him. Well, then you just never take it out.
Mm-hmm.
You just keep it at home.
Listen, man, you gotta.
That's it.
You just gotta.
Well, here's the thing. I mean, I want to bring it to the range. That's my problem.
Well, yeah, so do I. I mean, I like shooting skeet. That shit's fun.
I mean, so the only place I could really take it to would be like a range in like Vermont.
Wait, where Sticks used
like,
to
I
live?
Can't take it, I can't take it to Connecticut. I can't take it to Pennsylvania. I can't take it to New Jersey.
Like, Christ, you could just fucking put these guns in like in your suitcase with the clothes on top.
Yeah, you really
could. No, you're not wrong.
So, it's like, what? Do we expect the fucking cops to search every single car on the highway for guns? No, mm-hmm.
Don't give them ideas.
Oh,
no,
Jimmy.
No, it's actually cool about the 1911 pistol, though. That gun has kind of gone through, like, three generations in my family. Because my grandfather had a one for the Korean War.
So it was a rooftop Korean, literally?
No, different conflict. But then, my dad eventually got one, and then I wound up getting one.
Gonna have to get out my S&M clothes and start riding my motorbikes around at this rate.
I don't see. Here's the funny thing. So the M9, right, replaced the 1911. And people are like, oh yeah, the 1911 is so heavy, that was the issue, that's why the M9... I feel like the M9 is just as heavy, dude.
Holy shit. Looking at literally fucking gun auctions for an M1 Garand, they're in like $4,000 to $12,000.
Yeah, they're like, they're like crypto, you just hold on to them and make money.
It's literally a military surplus rifle, people!
Oh god, I'm holding...
And the older it, and the older the gun is, the more it's worth.
It's so funny. These people are just literally like, okay, they got the gun control shit going on. Let's make some money, guys. My God,
Jimmy, I think the gun store also has a Car 98.
Dude, this guy 3D printed XM8.
Oh my! Speaking of 3D printing, did you read the section about ghost guns?
I'd have not, but who cares? Nobody's gonna fucking follow that shit
anymore. Oh yeah. So Jimmy, it's illegal to make an upper or lower receiver out of plastic. It must have VIN numbers from the manufacturer. You can't buy, sell, transfer, or trade them. I'm like, just fucking make them in my home.
You can just fake that documentation, you know that, right?
I mean, honestly...
You don't need documentation, just make this shit at home!
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, wait. We're on stream right now, but I was gonna say...
Who cares?
We could wink, wink, nudge, nudge, go to somebody's house, and they can make us literally a gun right now.
I mean, my next-door neighbor started buying a whole bunch of them because of all the shit that's going on right now. Don't blame them. I really don't.
Matt's like, I just have a lot of really good 3D printers, guys. Don't buy.
No, dude, I'm glad I live with like eight people. I'm glad I live with eight people, with two of them being heavily armed. That's all I'll say. Mm-hmm. I feel it's...
Well, like, I never thought it was possible, but Canada has stricter gun laws than Australia right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, yet they have more guns yes. than us. Go figure.
Canada's got more guns than Australia and even tougher laws.
Man, I can only get my 22 while these guys can still get friggin'...
Here's what somebody said. Australia, here's 36 pages, 20 different gun tests, and then you get a gun. Canada, no gun.
That's so dumb.
I think in Canada you need a license for...
No, you're not allowed to buy pistols now. Nope. They banned pistols.
Well, did it pass?
Yes.
Was it signed into law? I thought it didn't sign into law yet.
That was an executive decision.
Oh.
So he's doing it as an executive thing, and then he's letting the courts... Not the courts, he's letting Parliament vote on it, which it will pass. It's like more or less than guaranteed. So right now, there's a ban on pistols. Nobody can buy them.
I know, it was legislation. It hasn't even passed legislation yet.
You can't even give it to, like, your kid or your grandson or something like that.
Got it.
Or your granddaughter.
No, which means that once the owner of said firearm dies...
It has to be destroyed.
The authorities seize it, destroy it, or the government buys it back from you.
Mm-hmm.
Mandatory, and it's like...
There's gonna be a lot of boating accidents up there in Canada.
I think you mean a lot of moose accidents in Canada.
Oh God!
We don't know where Grandpa's gun is. He never told us. He didn't want us to get hurt.
I'm going to get my gun. Bow, 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 bow.
We're giving our guns to the mooses to protect them.
Dude, here's the thing.
This motherfucker popping that.
I find
shit,
it
yo,
crazy
that,
that like
I'll be right
places
back.
In Australia and Canada where like. Up in the north, some crazy bear is going to attack you. Or, like, in Australia, some other crazy wild beast is going to attack you. Like, some alligator, cracker. Yeah. They don't give you a gun to defend yourself. Like, yeah, I'm sorry. The Mounties are not coming. You're out in Yukon. You're screwed.
That's why you just ignore them. Ignore the cops. Ignore the laws. Ignore the idiot politicians.
I mean,
we do. That's the problem. They done this behind their backs.
There's some dude out in Alaska, I think in the 90s. He had like a Gatling gun, and he had like five bears attack him, and he just shredded them with his Gatling gun. And they were like, "That's a little extreme, but why?" It's like it was a showpiece. You know, like he's like, "I do fire demonstration with it," but like, you know. I think it was the strongest thing in my arsenal, and these bears were freaking attacking, so... Guess what? Gatling gun took out the freaking bear. Yeah, dude, the guns... New York State is allowing you to have... It's gonna take a few shots to take out a bear. Like...
It's gonna take a lot.
Dude, even a bear could take a few .45 calibers. Fuck, it could take a .50.
If I could take a 50, I'd be Iron Man. I am Iron Man. I don't know.
Yeah, they began the process of banning handgun sales and a mandatory buyback on military-style rifles.
Yeah,
whatever the fuck that means.
Yeah, so they basically banned guns and then made it easier for military to get a hold of them.
Yeah, well, what a big surprise there.
Yeah, more power to the government, you know, because fuck me, right?
Americans are asking, why is Canada's government able to cut through these issues that mire their own bitterness and frustration? Because we have the 2A that says, shall not be infringed.
Yeah, we get infringed every day because we're cucks.
We need more political scientist studies on gun advocacy.
We need more toast. More scientists.
I think the fact that I search how many bullets does it take down a grizzly bear is like already searched and auto-filled.
Says a lot about where we're at.
But apparently, on average, it takes between 6 and 13 rounds of .375 H&H before Oh, and that's if they are incinerary rounds. Okay.
Yeah, because everyone's got those lying around.
You definitely would want to hit the neck. Okay, here are strategies to kill a bear.
For a bear cartridge, anything that's equal or more powerful than a 44 Magnum.
There are bears in Long Island?
Yes. Well, no, there actually are. It's just they're in a nature preserve.
Oh, well, if one gets out, at least you'll be prepared, right, guys?
No, this happens from time to time up in Rocky Point. They're just like, by the way, bear alert. It's out on the middle of the street.
Probably just shooting.
Get ready for the park. The park ranger has to come and lure it back
Yogi
into the
Bear,
woods.
Come here.
Yeah.
In the picnic basket or whatever, you know, fuck.
Mm-hmm. Now, I think that was one thing Toast was surprised to, like, you guys actually have nature here. I'm like, yeah, it's weird.
It's just sick. We just fence it off.
Yeah.
You live in a gated
and then we throw
community.
And then we throw our litter at the fence.
Then we
make a bike path through it.
And we make a bike path through the forest, too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you gotta do that. I mean, fuck. But no, look, I understand that people, you know, they get upset about shit that happens and whatnot, but I mean, you know, the whole gun bullshit hasn't worked before, it's not gonna work anytime soon.
There's only two countries that are lax in gun laws, and that's the United States and Brazil. Every other country on the planet is more or less going like, we need to be stricter.
I mean, look, listen, man, I don't get mass shootings here every day, you know. But you guys have built yourself a foundation of society.
It's a part of the American ethos. And, yeah. Like, I think the thing is, it's cultural discrimination by the world, especially the EU, when they're just like, America has this problem with guns, and we need to do something about it. It's like, it's not your problem, guys. It's our problem. Stop using our domestic issue and, like, using it to enforce crazy legislation on your own citizens. That's insane.
There's got to be a ceiling to this, man. You know, I keep saying.
Hey, Bubba, what
dude,
you doing?
I'm sorry. If you're in rural Canada and, you know, Grandpa has his gun from the war, you have every right to go ahead and take it to, like, you know, shoot up the bear that's going to be attacking your property.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it doesn't even have to be a bear. It could be a freaking moose.
Come here, Bubs. Oh, no. Not interested.
What's that?
Election fraud, Jimmy.
Oh, boy. Let's take a look. I saw this in my recommendations. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Prince cry. Oh, Florida.
Got it. Nice. Never get sick of this game, Jimmy.
At your stream.
This is too much fun, man. If only I had a proper light gun, this would be so much easier. Fuck.
Speaking of guns.
Ah! Could have got that last guy. I wanted to get like a proper like USB like light gun for the emulator or for the MAME, the arcade version. But... Whoa, holy crap, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Alright, just shoot him or I'm gonna lose. Alright, clear that quarter, but I lost my life.
Was that the Florida state flag on that top left thing?
Holy crap, so many tanks. Ruskies are coming. Living in America. Whoa. Yay, I protected my boy. Now I'm shooting chickens. What am I doing with my life?
Ah, I didn't even notice that your, Knuckles wants to fuck Sonic has 250k.
Yeah, I have all these useful videos I did, like gear reviews, streams, let's plays. The only video that does any good is Knuckles wants to fuck Sonic. I mean, I hate everything.
You have 250,000 views on that thing. That is ridiculous.
Why are we here? Just to suffer?
Mm-hmm. Ah, we got a Matt Dima's Destiny stream, apparently.
Yeah, like a million years ago with that fucking psychopath.
Were you playing with them?
Yeah, that's the only game I played with him, like, for a while.
Who? Ahad?
Nah, a full two.
Okay. You have actually some interesting videos on here.
Well, I try when I'm not doing lazy let's play streams. Aw, come on.
Dude, last Medicare stream was fucking hilarious.
You know, he's kind of frantically took that down from YouTube as soon as he was done with it.
Well, yeah, no, that's his, because it would get banned instantaneously.
Yeah, he'd get it. He's got a huge target on his ass. It's kind of pathetic.
He's close to getting banned from Twitter.
I mean, I got suspended from Twitter for no reason, so fuck me, I guess. Roll on borrowed time, Jimmy.
Year of the Chud.
Shit is so funny. And then the Chuds came. I remember when I first started watching his stuff, like back in like 2017 or whatever. I was like, man, this guy is the coolest like nihilist I've ever seen on YouTube. But then when he started to evolve, he's just funny to listen to. Like, you know, it's just,
dude, like I'm on the floor laughing sometimes. I'm like driving my car. I'll, yeah, like, exactly. To stuff, and I'm just like, oh my, he just points it out. It's like, you fucking idiot. You're so fucking. You go back to Portugal. You get beat up because of your purse.
I don't know, there's something about his voice that just makes it, just adds comedy to everything. Like, he went from just being a really, really aggressive, like, commentary kind of guy to, like, just, this is funny.
Yeah.
I don't know, I really like his content, I could listen to it all day, like, you know, whenever there was a new stream, I'd just throw it on while I'm doing chores or whatever, or having a bath.
Mm-hmm.
Good shit. I listened to that one about that guy that lives out in the middle of the desert or whatever. It's kind of sad, really. It's not really funny.
Oh, that would... Yeah.
I listened to the whole thing. It was kind of really interesting.
The Ethan Ralph stuff is so funny, though.
Ah, yes. The Fall of the Gunt God.
Mm-hmm. Rage Piggy.
Look, I honestly, I don't hate the guy, but man, he made an ass of himself, didn't he?
Oh, absolutely.
Like, I listened to the Ralph Report a few times. It's okay, I guess, you know?
He was okay, but man, he went down kicking and screaming, huh?
Those kill streams he did were pretty funny, like, back in the day.
Mm-hmm.
Like, he basically invented that shit, didn't he?
I don't know how Andy Worski somehow just continues to recover. Like, it's impressive to me.
Yeah, it's... I try not to think about it. That's the ecosystem of the internet. You know, some people are just addicted.
Not a big fan of PPP, though. He's
PPP.
Dude, he literally... I'm like, he's just a stupid fat guy. He doesn't add anything.
I mean, you know.
When your personality is, I'm the fat guy, I'm like, get a better personality, dude. Like,
we'll play D&D with us. At least you'll fit in.
Yeah. No, he'd be too lazy to do that.
What, too lazy to sit on his ass and pretend he's like a handsome knight?
Yeah.
That's pathetic. Oh man, I completely botched that. Oh. Coming up to time, but I think I'll keep going through the night. I didn't care. I need to do some projects after this anyway, so I'm probably not going to be sleeping for a while.
Oh yeah, it's like late o'clock for you.
It's almost midnight, but I'm still feeling alright.
Mm-hmm.
If I can't get it done tonight, I'll do it tomorrow morning. Hopefully when those idiots friggin' leave. You know the shit I have to put up with, man? Like, it's like 8 in the morning, my alarm goes off. And, you know, I'm just laying in bed, like, just dead-eyed. And, you know, the caring ladies, they walk in. I hear them out there, there's two of them. And they're like, alright, let's change mom and do whatever and give her a shower. And, you know, and I'm like, let's play some bingo. They're gonna knock on my door and ask me to help. Or the mom's gonna scream in pain because they hurt her. Or what, you know, and... sooner enough, bingo, you know, I'm just so sick of dealing with this, man. I really am. Like, they cannot literally just push their hand up a little bit so she can stand up. Like, my God. I literally just went in there and I'm like, oh my God, guys. You know, I literally said that. I was so pissed.
Well, that's what it is with these government workers. They don't care. Yeah, they really don't. Paycheck.
I'm so tired of it. I hate being treated like garbage. And it was magnified dealing with all this freaking COVID shit, you know. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
And my mom got tested every fucking day when she was in hospital. Like, you know, and they literally gave her the booster, like, forced it onto her or whatever. You know, yeah. In the States, that would be a lawsuit. Here, you kind of got to deal with it.
What the government says, what the government do.
I just hate being treated like a piece of shit, man. I really am. I'm doing the right thing here. I'm looking after my mom because no one else will. But, you know, you get random friggin' idiots that come in here and try to tell you how to run, live your life or whatever, or... you know.
Yeah.
Oh, your son shouldn't be sleeping at 8 a.m. He should be up helping you, you know. What do you think I do all day? Like, literally. I spend 4 hours at work and then I come home and I'm here for about 10 hours doing everything. Like, I mean, what do you want from me?
Yeah, the people are just like, oh, what about 9 to 5? It's like, not everybody has that.
Listen, man, I try my best, alright? I'm not the fucking most, like, I don't have the best work ethic and all that. But, you know, it's kind of me just being really, really tired of people. And I just want to just relax. And not have to deal with so much crap, but you know, then you get yelled at for that. It's like, well,
is your mom trying to get her strength up after being in the hospital for so long? Or?
Yeah, she's just trying to get some rest, you know. And then you got people knocking on the door at like 7 in the morning. It's like, bruh, go away, you know. Like,
they
squeeze her in really early because no one else wants those time slots, you know. We get pushed to the bottom.
Yeah, but it's a first come, first serve kind of thing, I'm guessing.
I mean, we were always on the program, but, you know, apparently not, you know. There's so many people that need care right now that it's like, well, sucks to be you kind of deal. I don't know, man. At least my doctor's being...
Now, can she walk at all? Or she
she's completely reliant on everything. We have, like, a Sarah steady. I'm not sure if you know what that is. It basically enables her to stand up, sort of, while sitting at the same time, so you know, she can get washed and everything. You basically just transfer her onto it, and then you put her in the shower and whatever, and then just spray her down or whatever.
Or just the muscles in her legs just completely gone?
No, her legs are completely shot. Like, there's no cartilage in her knees. Nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Bone on bone. And her muscles are torn as well.
Is it just years of being a diabetic?
Yeah, or? Probably. A mixture of that and just injuries she's had over the years, like, you know, when she was a kid, or giving birth to me, or having a brain tumor removed in 2002. She's been through so much shit, man. It's insane.
Yeah.
Like, I tell you, man, a lot of people ask me how the hell I deal with shit. Well, I get it from my mom.
Yeah.
She's literally been through hell and back and, you know, bought a t-shirt and had a fucking few beers there, you know.
Gotcha.
Fuck me, right? I'm just a lazy shit that won't help his mom at 7 in the morning, right? When I do it all friggin' day. You know, one day, like, on Thursday, my mom actually got her wheelchair got stuck in the chair because she lowered it and she can't raise it because the wheelchair's been broken for a good year now and they still haven't sent a replacement. So, you know, the wound care lady's like nagging me on the phone. She rings me up and is like, oh, I can't come over there because we're not legally obligated to help your mom. And I'm like, fine, do it another time. You know, I literally said it like that. I was so dumb. Like, you know, it's and then she's like, well, there's no need to be rude or whatever. And I'm like, you know, I didn't say it, but I was thinking, shut the fuck up, you know. It's... Look, listen, man, I appreciate the help, okay? I don't appreciate being freaking abused for no reason. It's not right. We shouldn't be treated like this.
Yeah.
I'm doing my best to keep my head screwed on, but sometimes it's hard.
No, and you also just kind of have some of these people that are just like, the way they work, they're just like, oh, just get this over with.
Yeah, look, I get it.
There's no passion in it.
Look, I don't take me for a guy that doesn't understand, but it doesn't make it any better, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not just blindly raging at him, but I get it, I feel the pain, that's what makes me angry.
Boy, I feel bad for my friends who are renting right now. Jesus Christ, apparently, by the end of the year, they're seeing a $500 price hike.
Yep.
Yikes.
I am so lucky to have a roof over my head at this point.
Count your blessings, man.
Yeah, I cherish it. I cherish my little cardboard box so much.
Let's take a look at some... listings here.
Oh well. Shit happens, bruh. Can't dwell on it. Brings it, makes you. You turn into one of them. I wish I had a light gun right about now. Fuck. Well, I made the quota. That works. Can't see these guys for shit. Whew. Just made the corner. Holy crap.
That's 5,500 a month, really? Oh my god.
Ah, 13, screw you.
Chris Kelly, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Good, DM you something. Tell me how in the world can anybody fucking afford this shit?
Oh, you guys playing the Zillow game?
Two bedrooms. Alright, it's a two bed, two bath, 935 square feet. Okay, so that's like the size of my basement.
Hey, what? You got it.
Okay.
That is overpriced.
Let's play a game. How overpriced is this piece of property in Long Island?
Oh my god, Jimmy.
If we split it, it's $1,600 a piece.
I mean, you guys are talking about, like, the housing bubble. That shit already freaking imploded.
Dude, look at the floor plan. Look how small that is. You don't even get an office.
Wait, where's the second... Wait. It says it's two bath. Where's the second bathroom?
I don't see the second bathroom.
I gotta see this for myself. What the hell?
Alright.
It literally states it's a two bath. But the floor plan doesn't have a bathroom.
Oh my god. Hang on.
I'm sending it to you.
Wait a minute. Let me see this.
Up there, there's the bathroom. You gotta open the entire picture. Oh my god.
God, bruh.
Literally, the master bedroom has two bathrooms.
Oh, right. Yep. There's one there. Why? That's so... What's the point of the extra bath? All right, I mean, I guess it's if two people want to go to...
Where?
That's not a full bath. That's a half bath.
Shut up.
They didn't list it right. That's 1.5 bath. That's...
Oh, I know where this is.
This is right by the ice skating rink, right?
No, this is literally 5 minutes from the fucking Kings Park... Library.
Yeah.
$3,200 a month.
Mm-hmm.
Does it come with free parking?
Yes, it comes with free parking, at least.
Sure about that?
Mm-hmm. Does it come with electricity? Or internet?
Does it contain water? Are we allowed to drink from this place?
Oh, that's why. It includes sewage, water, laundry, parking, no electricity.
Okay. I mean, still, though, that's retarded.
Here I am with my two bed and bath, like, twiddling my thumbs.
Yeah, for, like, what, $800 a month?
Like, $80 a week.
Oh, my God.
I mean, Jimmy, it was listed at the beginning of the year for $3,050 a month.
I mean, this is public housing commission, so it makes sense.
So, from the beginning of its listing to today, it's gone up almost $200.
Mm-hmm. I mean...
Dude, Fairfield Apartments is stupidly expensive. Like,
what does your mom say about this?
Oh, she's like, it has to crash. It's ridiculous. Mm. Yeah, by the way, this is Fairfield. This is, like, actually pretty close to your house.
No, it's not.
Oh, my bad. Yeah, it's further south.
No, this is, like... This house is... less than 10 minutes away from your house.
Shoot the bulls.
12-347, though.
Yeah, you would take... You would head south from that location.
It's in Hopog.
No, it's Kings Park.
No. The one I just sent you just now. That...
Oh. You just sent me another one?
Mm-hmm.
No, you didn't.
I thought I sent you a Fairfield one. Oh, no, I sent that to Matt, I bet.
Oh god, I'm hog-pogging.
Send me the King's Park one, which is also a Fairfield.
This is the one I'm talking about.
Okay, this is Hop Hog.
Oh god, I'm hungry. Okay, what
we got?
We have a few options here. Let's take a look at the one bedroom.
Oh, I know where this is too.
Mm-hmm. This is not even fucking cheap. We'll do the standard for $2,500 a month.
One bedroom, one bathroom.
This is ridiculous. Unit features carpet, dishwasher, high-speed internet ready, microwave oven, oven, refrigerator, AC, patio, balcony, and heat. Those are not features. Those are pretty much...
This is near the fucking 454.
Yeah.
I know exactly what this is.
No, would you ever think this is $2,500 a month?
No.
Like, dude, like, nobody can afford this shit. Just nobody can afford this shit.
Nobody was dumb enough to drop money on that to begin with.
No, people are. That's the thing. People are buying this. There's only, what, 5 units available, they're saying?
Are we really going to treat the housing market like NFTs?
Shush.
Don't give them ideas.
Well, I mean, that's what's going on. Everything's just artificially inflating.
But here's the crazy thing. You can rent a whole house for $3,200 a month.
I mean, they could already buy yachts and shit in the metaverse anyway, so it's already happening.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, whatever the fuck. I didn't really care to really research that because it's terrifying as it is.
I mean, maybe the reason why the Kings Park one is so expensive is because it's 6 minutes away from the train station.
Oh boy, what a selling point.
Now you can listen to the train when you're trying to sleep.
But it's not like walking distance from the train station.
Yeah, it is.
I mean, I wouldn't really walk there.
You wouldn't.
Mm-hmm.
Other people would.
Yeah.
Ooh, Avalon Commons. That's where Grandma lives. Oh, this is Smithtown.
Mm-hmm. Let's go Patch Hog, because everybody seems to be in Patch Hog these days.
Oh, no, it's Avalon Commons. That's literally
careful
4
now.
Minutes away from my house.
I'm streaming.
Yeah. You do realize, Jimmy, a lot of Avalon Commons homes are Section 8 housing.
Yet they listed for $2,500? Like, what? I don't even know. So it's like, either you're stupid poor, so here's free housing, or...
Oh, thanks.
You're spending...
Well, Jimmy,
what do you have grand?
Well, Joe, Jimmy, they got to make up the money somewhere else.
Oh, that's so bad. No, it's just a tax on the middle class. Okay, I see how it is.
What middle class?
The shrinking middle class.
The middle class is literally underneath me and living in tents right about now.
You can get a one bedroom, a two bedroom, or a three bedroom. How much is the three bedroom? $4,000 a month. No.
You're like, no.
My friend used to live there.
Let's go to Patch Hog. They say it's a nice town. That's a good price. For one bedroom, one bath. Oh, 2 units available.
The new village at Patch Hog? No, it looks nice.
Yeah, it actually looks nice. Not for that price, though.
Alright, let me see the price. No, I'm not spending $3,500.
Oh my god, dude, come on.
Jimmy, you only get one bedroom and one bath for 750 square feet for $3,500, whereas the Kings Park one, you get an extra bedroom and another 200 square feet for $200 less.
Wow, really? Fuck.
Okay, but what does this come with? He comes with air conditioning.
This actually is this house is actually a pretty good deal in Ronkonkoma. for 1700. Fuck, you can live off of that with a DoorDash salary.
I'd rather.
Granted, the outside looks like garbage, but.
I'd rather have a DoorDash salary than my current job. So I can make literally $8 a delivery giving people hot dogs.
Perfect. Outside? What does it look like?
Oh, it looks garbage outside, but the inside's not bad.
Oh, the outside's completely under construction, that's why.
Ah.
Let's see, let's take a look at the Heatherwood Apartments. Ugh.
No pets.
Oh,
no
good.
Parking, no nice laundry. Stuff.
I'll take the no pets. I'm sorry, I can't stand apartments with pets.
Jimmy, there's no parking.
My bird resents that.
Sorry, most long-term places don't support pets.
Yeah, I know. Dogs make such a friggin' stupid mess.
Listen, I don't want to hear three in the morning. Shut up, dog.
Shut up, you fucking mom.
Jimmy, you're up anyway.
Yeah, and sometimes I'm not up.
Don't remind him. I
know where this is. No. Didn't Terrence live here?
Terrence. Who's Terrence again?
He was the fucking Asian kid in high school.
Oh, I know Terrence. Yeah. I mean, we had a bunch of Asian kids, dude.
Yeah, but he was the Halo guy.
Yes. Okay. He was Filipino, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
I used to know a Filipino guy.
And all he would do was smoke pot and play Halo.
Wow.
Sounds like a fun time. Where do I sign up?
Hey, Chris Kelly, you wanna live on the beach?
Yeah, I can step on some needles.
Yeah, I'll show you, Matt. Living on the beach.
Looks quite pretty quaint. Very beautiful. Beachfront. Perfect for summer.
And you can't even see the condoms.
Apartments are old. The TV's outdated. The concept looks garbage. Alright, where is this? Northport? Alright, that's where Brian Rowe used to live.
Now take a look at the price.
I will murder everyone.
No.
Seriously? Really?
I'm not spending $4,200 a month.
The Zestimate says $3,300. That's how bad the market is right
now.
Bro,
I could live on that.
They can't even keep up.
I could buy food, energy bills, water for that money for like several months. Kill yourself.
Oh, cool, Jimmy. Your heating is oil.
Oh, fuck. It's an oil heat. Nah.
Enjoy your oil bill.
I mean, it is on the beach. That would make sense, but...
Oh, you can pump your own oil? Well, it might be worth it.
No. Like, Long Island?
Hey, boy.
Some of us
get
gas delivered and other... Actually get it to the ground.
Oh, my God. Hey, Denzo. Oh. What's going on, mate?
Danny boy.
What's up?
No monsters shit posting in voice form as usual. You know how
Did
we
you
do.
Stream already?
Oh, I'm still streaming, bro.
He is streaming.
Oh, you are streaming right
now.
Yeah,
man.
What are you doing?
Just more point blanker, you know.
What is that?
Shooting McBang Bang. Again.
Chris, why are the complexes going for the same price as the houses on Long Island? What is wrong with this market?
I don't know.
You get a 500 square foot apartment for like $4,000, and then you get like a full house, you know, 3,800 square foot, and that's like $2,200.
Oh, Danny, did you hear Naomi and Sasha Banks literally walked out on WWE?
Yeah, I know.
They freaking stone cold that shit. Took their ball and went home. It's weird, man.
You know who else is about to take that ball and go home?
Who?
MJF.
Oh yeah, he retired recently, didn't he? Well, quote unquote.
No, he didn't. He didn't retire. He's shooting on Tony Khan. They literally pulled all of his all of his merch and all that stuff from the AEW website.
Oh wow, they did. I thought it was just a work. Or it might be.
It probably is a work, but until then, I'm just gonna, you know, take the bait.
That Double or Nothing, man, was myself. A really good show,
like,
man.
The thing is, the whole situation is a shoot, like the Matt Hardy, Edge, and Lita thing, but I don't know if it's a work. Like, I don't know if it's like they're trying to make it into a work, because, you know.
I only just found out about the Sasha Banks thing, because I haven't really been paying attention to anything, so, you know. I've only been watching the Cody stuff, to be honest. I'm just trying to keep up with that.
Yes. The Cody, they've also brought in the Cody clock as well.
Oh my god.
Yep.
You know the Cody clock.
I'm just glad to have my mom home, so, you know, whatever.
Hey, that's good to hear.
Yeah, bit of good news.
Gold, how are you?
Did he leave?
I think he's still in the... you think he left, yeah.
Oh, okay. Maybe they're having internet problems, I don't know.
Oh, okay, I remember the point blank game. This one.
Shooting McBang Bang.
It's like Takeshi's Castle.
Oh man, I gotta play that.
I've only seen some episodes of the show, and that's about it. And even then, it was like a British guy dubbing over the narrating over yeah. The whole thing. I'm pretty sure it was what's his name? I don't want to butcher his name. Is it? Yeah. His name was Ricky Gervais. I don't know how to pronounce last name.
Yeah, I know who he is. Created the Office.
I know. It sounded like him, but I can't really be sure. Nah.
Damn it. Didn't even make the quarter either, Christ.
Hold on, I need to go to the washroom, I'll be right back.
Yeah. Fuck. Not good enough. Pretty good.
What?
beep. Oh, it does fucking beep.
Do it anyway.
What's going
on,
Rambo?
Yo. He's talking to someone. But yeah, I watched Double or Nothing. That was a freaking great show. And the recent Dynamite, Daniel Garcia literally got thrown onto some steps. Oh my god. Moxley be on fire, fam. Yep.
Where is everybody?
I don't know. Jimmy kind of vanished.
Oh. Let me see. What's my news for the day?
Really the same one, what the hell?
I'm gonna start my stream soon.
Oh, you are? Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Might be a good time for me to sign off on mine. That way I'm not talking over you like an annoying asshat. Ah, fucking bombs, bro. Fatigue seems to be setting in for me. Oh, I made it. Still lost a life. Anyway. Oh, it went off? Okay, never mind. That was weird. So how's the Valorant going?
Ups and downs.
Yeah. At least you got both.
I know, I'm winning and losing. That's
kind of stagnated.
No, I'm trying to go higher.
Higher! Gotta go higher. Made of fire. Blah. Yeah, fatigue is definitely setting in for me. I'm freaking botching everything. Worse than a Nia Jax match. Don't crap on my seat, I swear to God, boy. Right, boy. Would you say you enjoy playing Valorant, or is it just a chore now?
I enjoy I enjoy playing Valorant. Otherwise, I wouldn't be playing that.
Well, that's very true. I mean,
at least, even after taking a break.
At least you're honest about it. Some people are in denial, you know.
What makes you think I'm not in denial?
Well, listen, man. If you're still able to keep going, that's got to mean something, right?
It means that I've lost all my sanity.
Well, at least you're not out there with all the other crazy people. You're inside where it's safe. Oh my god, this is gonna be a nightmare. Damn it. Didn't even make it. Balls. Fuck, am I gonna shoot all these things? Jesus Christ.
Oh yeah, by the way, Spider-Man PS4 is coming to PC
finally.
In August.
I heard that. I know it took them like, what, 2-3 years to do that?
Yeah, I wanted Spider-Man on PC for so long. And finally,
too.
I get it.
Because my PS4 has been dead for so long, I just couldn't be bothered getting it and playing it. I've kind of given up with console gaming. I mean, you know, but I don't see a point for it anymore. Like, it made more sense when I was a child, when video games were, like, blossoming, you know. It's not saying you're an idiot if you own a system, I'm just saying, you know, I can't relate to that anymore. And anyway, my PS4 is still useful, I use it as a TV box, you know. It's not like it's not like I'm not using it, but it's still, I'm not gaming on it. Because my smart TV kind of sucks, so I kind of need the PS4 so I can watch certain stuff on it. Like, some websites won't even load on the smart TV. Well, actually, the browser doesn't even work on it, so I can't even Google stuff on it properly. Like, there's no mouse or anything for it.
I've been literally talking and I was, like, muted.
Wait, what? What'd you say?
I was like, yo, Matt, let's become famous.
Yeah, I'm sure that'll be really fun. Can't wait to get harassed daily by randos on the internet.
Well, yeah, it's because you're more famous than they are.
Is it not because they just hate my guts for just no reason, like every other celebrity on YouTube?
You're more important than the celebrities because you're taking away viewership from the celebrities.
Listen, man, I don't like the way YouTube has morphed into, like, normie family vlogville, but at the same time, you know, you're not doing them any favors just blowing their shit up and being like, get all these trolls attracted to it. Wholesome family videos, yeah, and you've got people in the comment section doing that thing, you know. I don't know, man. I don't know if I can enjoy being famous. I'm paranoid enough as it is, worrying about what people are saying. Although less so recently, but you know, I would honestly look. I wouldn't mind it if it was controlled. If it was some sort of controlled fame, like if I just, like, you know, did some cool stuff with some guys, maybe did a video, maybe like some sort of project with them or whatever, or get famous that way instead of just being like some random celebrity that just gets famous for no reason. I want to actually do something, you know. I don't want to be a Kardashian. No offense. I mean, I don't really mind them, to be honest, but... Okay, maybe I do a little bit. They make me insecure about my heritage. Like, oh, this is my people, right? Yeah. Great. Nice. Oh, man, we've been doing a good 3 hour stream so far. Might as well keep going. Probably go back to Dragon Ball next time. It seemed to attract more people, strangely enough. I don't know why. Not like people playing Xenoverse that much anymore. Well, they are, but, you know. Well, actually, there is a lot of people that are playing it. Which, actually, yeah, I brought that up, and I'm like... I was asking, I was like, why the hell are they screwed the online if people are still playing it or whatever? Well, canceling the online, I forget. Well, no one's playing Jump Force anymore, I know that. I don't know if you want to. I played a little bit of Jump Force, it was okay, but... You know, I kind of got sick of it after a short while. I don't know what's going on there with that game. Never mind. Boy, what are you doing here? Flying everywhere. Come here, Bubs. Come here. You beautiful little Bubba. I love my little baby. Yeah, you wanna watch me shoot a gun? Of course you do. You got magic, don't you? Ah, shit. Ah, well, she's dead. Come here, pups. Off my head, boy. You silly bugger. Got my little baby. Okay, little baby. Yeah. Oh, one stay. There goes my drink. God damn, I gotta watch that replay in the webcam. Woo! Hey, hey. Oh, come on, I wasn't even close. Mister. Man, I can't see a damn thing. Ugh. Let's see. Give me no lip, kid. Oh, it can be any order. Okay.
Hello?
Hey.
Hello? Test, test. 1, 2, 3.
Hey, hey.
Can you hear me?
Hey, hey, hey. What's cracking?
Wait, I'm just unmuting you on stream so that they can hear my desktop audio.
Okay.
Well, I need to also change my scene.
Got him.
Trying to capture something. Please let me capture something. So, first things first. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the stream. My name is Dan Marcina. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're doing good. I hope you guys are taking care of yourselves. And if you guys enjoy tonight's live stream, just going to be playing some more ranked. I'm trying out a new mouse right now. It's called the Razer Viper Mini. So far, I'm liking the shape a lot. I've just been trying to figure out how to hold the mouse. And I'm trying to get back to Immortal 1 because I de-ranked to Diamond 3, unfortunately. But first things first, before we get into the game, I actually want to watch this little state of play from PlayStation. I'm watching it through my friend's stream, but he's already watching it, so I'm just gonna like watch the state of play from PlayStation through his stream. Hopefully you guys don't mind that. We will be hopping into some Valorant soon. I just wanna, you know, take a look at what the PlayStation has in store.
Oh yeah.
The only thing I know so far is that I just found out that Spider-Man is coming to PC, thankfully, and there's Resident Evil 4 remake is inbound. Yeah. The best Resident Evil game. I don't think the original game needed a remake, but whatever.
Yeah. They already kind of did.
I just hope that they keep the action horror that Resident Evil 4 had. Resident Evil 4 as a game is perfect. There's a reason why a lot of people call it the best Resident Evil game ever. If they ruin that in the remake, I'm gonna be really sad and disappointed.
Well, I'm just
but yeah, also joining me for the first time in forever is Matt Dimas.
Yeah, and I'm currently live, so I'm streaming inside of your stream.
Yeah, he's also streaming on his own. Yeah, he's streaming on his own channel.
A grand total of no one watching. I'm happy.
The only person that needs to watch your stream is yourself.
That's literally what I'm doing. So I can monitor it, you know, keep OBS minimized or whatever.
Yeah, I'm just watching a stream from a friend of mine.
Oops, yeah, I had to click off that.
So Matt, how's your stream going so far?
Doing good, man. Going 3 hours. Killing it. We had a nice good old chuckle, me and Jimmy and Chris Kelly and everyone, you know.
I'm still here.
Yeah, he's still here. We're pretty much a clique at this point. We're always talking now. I mean, we always kind of were, but now more so than ever before, pretty much. I mean, I talk to Chris Kelly every day now, sir.
Because I have literally nothing else to do.
Well, you can go home and play Legend of Gaia and catch up.
I would love to.
I mean, you could.
I would like to catch up to where you're at.
I mean,
by the time I catch up to where you're at, you'll be another halfway point.
But don't you, if you get like a laptop, you can use Parsec and play it from on your bus or whatever. Too much work, yeah. Also, I don't know if they would.
I mean, we don't even have a stable
new, internet. New Resident Evil, Resident Evil game, new Final Fantasy game, Matt.
Oh, really? Huh.
Yeah.
After
Resident, I keep saying Resident Evil. I keep missing out Resident Evil and Final Fantasy for some reason.
Well, you know, they're not really that.
All I know is that there's going to be a Xenoblade Chronicles 3 on the Switch, and it comes out in, like, next month.
Yeah, I like the first one, like the second one. I guess I'll like the third one.
Actually, wait, is this even Final Fantasy? I don't even know. I feel like it might be a different game. Wait, let me just watch this video.
Boys, right, messing with my stuff. Come on now.
Is coming out.
Stone Jailer. Hey.
In the cage. God, I have to move that freaking
like,
cupboard back.
Looks like Final Fantasy is taking an Elden Ring route. I'm just kidding, by the way. That's a joke.
Yeah, back. Sorry about that.
Diamond dust. You know Diamond Cutter, Matt?
Of course I do.
Diamond Dallas Page. What's a diamond upside down, Matt?
Looks like a coffin, kinda.
No. I'll DM it to you. I'm not gonna say it on stream.
Oh my god.
I DM to you what a diamond upside down is.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, I'm not even joking. They actually said that in the movie.
Oh, yeah. I remember
Final
that.
Final Fantasy XV1, what, 17?
What is it?
16? Is it Final Fantasy 16? I don't really.
Yeah, 16. I think the last game was 15. It's the one where you drive around in that car and everything or whatever. I played a bit of it. It was okay. You know, I actually finished it as well, so. And I kind of put it down. It was a pain to get set up properly on the PC there. You had to use reshade and all that crap.
Oh, it's 16. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, and all like the anti-aliasing was horrible on it on the PC. Like, shit. There I go, complaining about stuff nobody cares about.
Alright, I'm gonna change back to my,
Everyone does now.
I'm gonna change back to... I can't talk right now. I'm changing back to the scene, I'm gonna open. Give me a minute. I'm trying to open the scene to show my entire screen so I can like open Valorant. I should open Valorant without it showing. 24th March 2023. Wow. So basically next March next year is Resident Evil 4. I hope it'll be good. I don't want it to be disappointing.
I mean, the cutscenes look promising. It's pretty good CGI.
Yeah. I want to listen.
Okay.
I mean, I don't care about Final Fantasy 16. Give me my Final Fantasy 7 Part 2 remake.
Good point.
I played the shit out of the first part.
Yeah, I even played the Yuffie one. So.
Danny, you said you were what, in the Philippines?
Malaysia.
Fucking up. It's the nicer Philippines.
Yeah. Looks okay. Looks pretty hot though.
So far, for a remake doesn't look that fun to me.
Yeah, I'm just looking at the cutscenes, and it's like, yeah, that's about all we got, have we? And it's just, yep, same game. Polish.
Oh, of course it's the same game. It's just updated code, changed some things, and more airdrops and more loot boxes and more give me your money.
Yeah.
For level ups.
Yeah, could update it for modern gaming standards.
People are clamoring for Code Veronica more than RE4.
Why? That was a horrible game. Well, I mean, alright, it wasn't terrible.
The game was fun, it's just that there were some parts of the game that was just, you know, frustrating.
Dude, I bought it for $2 at my local secondhand store and played a little bit of it, and I'm like, yeah, this is a thing. Okay, I'm going back to the fourth game, you know? It's pretty forgettable. Although, granted, the design and the graphics are pretty bleeding edge for the time, so, you know, I'm willing to cut it a little bit of slack. You know what I mean? It is what it is. Product of its time.
If I don't get 600 FPS on my Final Fantasy 16 per square inch of my monitor, with...
Oh my God.
39K graphics for $32. I'm sorry. I'm gonna revolt.
Listen, man. If Code Veronica does get a remake, I hope they fix all the issues with it.
Oh my. What? Resident Evil?
Code Veronica, yeah.
That'd be nice.
Yeah, a lot of people.
I mean, it was.
Yeah, like, it's such a weird story, man.
They're not dead, not really.
I did like that freaking guy, whatever his name is.
Alright.
Also, Steve Burnside was kind of useless. What was his name? I don't even remember.
I'm gonna start playing Valorant now.
Okay.
I just play one, definitely.
Why are we remaking, like, the middle tier games? Yo, just start from the goddamn beginning, alright? Resident Evil 1, full HD, 4K remastered.
Technically, they've already remade the Resident Evil 1.
Yeah, on GameCube, right?
Back on the GameCube.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then once
That's
they reach six, and then once they reach 6, it was like, okay, 7, and now we remake 2. And then remake 3, and then 8, and now remake 4. Like, I honestly don't think you should remake 4, to be honest. 4 is a perfect game, in my opinion. There is nothing wrong with with RE4. No. Even to this day, the game still looks great. The controls are still pretty good. The only issue was, you know, the HD not looking so HD.
Yeah.
That's all.
Yeah, yeah. That's why they added the HD mods later on the PC version anyway. No, RE4 is a great game. Pretty, really, really fun. Very addicting combat and gameplay. I just love just suplexing people and just spin kicking everything. It's great.
Yeah, it's fun. Like, yeah, there are some parts of RE4 that were kind of eh, but at the same time, it's like the game is perfect in my opinion.
I mean, yeah, sometimes
even,
the controls can be a bit hard to get used
even
to,
the
but, you know,
like
even then,
like on the island when you fight the soldiers. I think that part's the worst part, but that's negated because you meet one of the most like scariest monsters in RE4.
Yeah.
With the regenerators.
Oh, but
those things are creepy.
I thought fighting the giant with the knife only was creepy.
What was that guy's name, the little dude that controls that big monster? That was an interesting fight. Salazar, is that his name? I can't remember.
Salazar is the castle guy. Oh, Sadler is like the big baddie.
Oh,
and
yeah,
he got
yeah.
the big cheese. And then Krauser, the American soldier.
I just traitor. Love that they had the sense of humor enough to like basically give what's her face, the blonde woman, bloody armor. when you play free.
Good advice, try using knives next time. Leon, it's been a while. Ada, so it is true. True? About what? You, working with Wesker. Even the dialogue is very campy and cheesy. I'd say it aged pretty well.
Well, I mean, in all fairness,
so good,
Resident
man.
Evil is basically a glorified B-movie in video game form.
Yeah, that's what makes it so fun is that,
yeah.
you know, all it's actually, it's not taking itself too seriously. Like, it knows it's like, it knows itself.
I don't think I can take a giant dildo-looking monster seriously, I'm sorry.
Monsters. Guess after this one, there'll be one less one in the world. I don't know how the dialogue goes, but you know. The best line in Resident Evil 4. I'm trying to remember.
Bro, I've been playing this game.
I'm trying to remember the best line in Resident Evil 4.
About 3.5 now.
Oh, yeah. Fuck, never mind, I forgot.
Can you repeat the question? You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now. And you're not so big. No, RE4 is the shit, man.
Yeah, RE4 is perfect. I don't know why you would remake that game. Just remaster, make it look more modern instead of recreating the whole story.
I want 4K, 8K cinematic. I want all the nice fancy lighting, blooming effect, 4K textures, excellent voice acting, just like Final Fantasy VII.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Yeah, everyone's demanding too much. Let's just try and get what we can get, alright?
I'm not demanding it. The public's demanding it. It's the consumer's demanding
this
it.
This is what gaming's in the state it's in. People are just too entitled.
People are tired of looking at potato graphics like Legend of Legaia.
What?
They want it in 4K.
Bro, that game came out in 99. What do you want?
I want it remade in 4K.
It's one of the better looking games from that generation. Fuck me, right?
I'm aware it looks like one of the better looking games of the generation. I was looking at Xenogears. That came out in 98 as well.
Friggin' Final Fantasy VIII as well looked pretty good, even if the game was kind
of
meh.
I like how all the games came out in 1998.
98, 97 seems to be the turning point for next gen, basically. When they started to get really fancy with 3D stuff. Like you play Unreal, Half-Life, and all that. Then the Dreamcast came out. then the PS2 demolished it because, you know.
I actually do not regret playing RE4 on PC again. That shit was so much fun.
No, absolutely.
I was playing it on stream. You remember?
Yeah, I played it.
I played it on stream.
Yeah, I played it like last year.
That was too much fun, man. I literally just had the best time playing that.
Wait, did I play it last year or the year before? I don't even remember. Whatever. I know we played the fifth game last year early on, so I must have played it the year before.
Yeah, I played 4 and then we played 5 together. I wanted to play 6, but you said no. So I'm like, okay.
It would probably be easier with 2 people, honestly, but you know, it's just...
you just didn't want it. It's like, no. It's just like that one dad who's like, no.
I got stuck in the cemetery area where the mansion is, where the guy has got like...
I know, but like with me, it would be easier, man. Come on.
Yeah, but you gotta time those counters like... freaking exactly right. Otherwise, those blood things, whatever.
I mean, yeah, it's Resident Evil with the stupid ass QTEs.
And like, and apparently, I read that you're supposed to if you can kill them easily with incendiaries or whatever the hell they're called. And I'm like, well, would have been nice to know that earlier. I would have stocked up.
Incendiary grenades.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Whatever. It was just annoying. I was like, eh, I'll put this down for now. Come back to it, but I never did. You know. I wanted to play the fifth game because that looked pretty fun. Like, well, from what I saw.
Yeah, you played that with me. That was a memory for sure.
Yeah. The infamous temporary dementia moment I had.
Oh yeah, you forgot that you fought a different mob. Hey, you're like, no, we fought the same guy. You're like, you start getting mad at me. I'm like, bro. we fought a different guy.
I'm lucky I like cut out most of that shit. It would have been uncomfortable to listen to back. I don't like arguing with you, Danny. You know that.
Yeah, I don't like arguing with people either.
It just makes me uneasy. And the whole stream's ruined, you know.
Yeah, understandable.
Admittingly, I don't really like to say it much, but I do listen to my own streams back when I'm sleeping or whatever. It's good therapy in some strange, weird way.
I can't listen back to my own streams, man. I just can't. I don't know why.
I don't know what it is, man. Like, so I like to listen to what I say, and I get some sort of weird, like, you know, kind of educational vibe out of it. Like, I'm like, you think about stuff you said, and, you know, oh, okay. Could have worded that better. Maybe I'll do it next time, you know. It's you know, you can only get better every stream, you know. You're only as good as your latest stream.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty much. Or your latest video, or song, or whatever.
Oh, man.
Also, it's funny just listening to us just shoot the breeze over dumbass shit. Immediately, I've loved doing that ever since I was a child. Like, always had like a tape recorder, always had a voice recorder on my MP3 player, always used to record shit.
Tape recorder.
Yeah, I just listened to
that. I haven't heard one of those in a while.
Well, I don't think I even had. I don't think I had. Oh yeah, I did like in a boombox for a while, I think.
Oh yeah, Matt, did you know?
What?
Today is RGB month.
Oh boy. Can't wait to get the RGB on my Logitech $10 mouse so I can get an extra 0.12 frames a second.
I have RGB on my PC, RGB on my mouse, on my keyboard.
I can get...
Technically, I have RGB on my monitor, too.
I can get an extra 15 million frames per second with that RGB.
Mm-hmm.
If I can't play Super Mario Brothers at like 50k, 1200 frames a second, we got no deal. If I can't play Point Blank now.
Got an expensive monitor just to play Point Blank, that's funny. just to play an old game.
I mean, to
be
fair.
Oh my gosh, thank you for the raid, Alan. I appreciate it. Thank you for the host as well.
Oh my god, you got people in your stream now? Whoa.
Oh shit, I gotta turn off I gotta turn off that. No. Shush. That's distracting. Okay. Turn that off. Hopefully that's it. No, TTS, shush. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. Alright, TTS is quiet now. We're good. Thank you for the raid, Alan. I appreciate it. You know, I didn't totally coerce you into raiding me. Thank you for the, you know, voluntary raid.
Oh, is that Alan Dust?
Yes.
What's up, brother?
Thank you for the raid. Wink, wink, wink. Nudge. TTS being annoying. Yes.
I'm hanging out doing my own stream. You know how it is. Friday
what
night?
Was that shot?
Mother beeper. I've been going for 3 hours and 40 minutes. Might be time to wrap.
Alan said hi, Matt.
Nice. I need to talk to him more. He's a good kid. Good guy.
I mean, he's this is one Discord that I'm like kind of active in with Alan.
With
his friends and whatnot. It's called Gamers Haven. If you want to join that, you can join that.
Yeah, just send me an invite. I'll just waddle in there, I guess, and just have a look at it. I kind of left a few Discords because they were getting really toxic.
I'm good. I'm just warming up for my ranked match right now. Just trying to get everything all warmed up and ready.
Yeah.
So, not having a good time, though. I really had to lie down, take a moment, and do some breathing exercises to regulate my heartbeat because I was slowly getting mad.
You're gonna charge your key?
I have no clue why.
Ooh. We'll do one more round of arcade mode, then I'm wrapping it up. I'm starting to get fatigued a little bit.
Thank you for the follows, I appreciate it. Thank you for the Hydra Redemption, Ning. Ning Yolanaris. How do I pronounce you? I mean, how do I address you as, I mean? Should be changing my guns. I don't know why I'm not changing, whatever. Edit, wait. There you go. Luna? Okay. I'll call you Luna.
Luna the Shan?
No, not that Luna.
Rest in peace, by the way.
Sorry, Matt and I are like wrestling fanatics. Well, Matt's still a wrestling fanatic. I've kind of fallen off of wrestling a little bit.
Yeah, I'm a
honest.
Giant man child.
I don't follow wrestling that much. Guy, what are you doing? Not a dude? Hey, look, guy or girl, I call y'all dudes or gals. I don't know, depending on the mood.
Oh, grandpa, what are you eating?
Right, here on this channel, we treat everyone equally. Yes.
Yeah,
we treat everyone equally. I don't care if you're a guy or a girl. If you suck, you suck.
Oh.
You suck.
It's not really assuming genders if I think everyone is the same. Everyone is non-binary.
You suck.
If you're on an A15.
Is that
you have a what? What? You own one.
What up, you own a Tommy gun?
Oh, that's okay.
It's only AR-15.
Only AR-15.
What about AK-47?
Nope. Just AR-15.
Only that.
Only
oh
that.
Oh god, we're getting the Call of Duty guns in the Valorant.
I was mistaken for a dude many times. I mean, I don't know. Sometimes the name is like very masculine. Sometimes the name's very feminine. You can't really help it. People look at the names.
AK-47. It's okay.
It's okay. Even if you had this, even if you switched it up and had the 74, that's okay.
Man, I'm so tired, Daddy. I'm sorry.
What? Sorry.
I'm freaking exhausted, man. I got nothing left in me.
No, it's fine.
AL-15 died. So, what about 9mm? Could that happen?
No! Glock? No, absolutely not. You're making a mess with your peach pie.
That's why I got the foil.
Uh-huh. Now you get the peaches all over the foil.
Yeah, you want to know something, Luna? People mistake me as a Chinese many times when I'm not actually Chinese at all. Like I'm not even I don't even have Chinese, DNA in my blood. At least I don't think so.
Well, wait, he's Chinese.
Okay.
That fucking thing.
I'm not Chinese. No matter how Chinese I look, I'm not actually Chinese.
It's Hungarian.
Isn't that normal though? You're looking like a boy when you're a kid.
Pretty boy.
It would be weird if you look like a grown adult when you're 10 years old.
Didn't you know? Thought you knew.
He broke off with him last week. Supposedly.
Yeah, he's at the TP.
The other guy in the call is Matt's TV. Friend. That's not actually Matt.
Hello, Chris Kelly.
His name is Chris. He's from America. They're talking about like guns or whatnot, so don't mind that.
The Native Americans, they migrate and then we take over the teepees and do whatever we want.
Ignore what they're discussing. I don't condone this at all. Just know that. I don't even know what they're talking about.
I don't know.
I was bald till I was about 5.
Did they have
Damn.
No!
I'm trying to hear that, Luna.
They can have those.
I need to open the chat on my other stream. Henriette, Ning, thank you so much for the follows. I appreciate it. I'm going to actually go get a cup of water while it's queue for this match. I will be right back.
Yeah.
They didn't come in.
I just need to go get water.
The new guy's supposed to come on Monday. He was out for 2 weeks with COVID. Supposedly.
Where is this one at?
Oh.
So you're gonna end the year with me, I guess.
If I literally start the end of the year with Tecumseh, I'm gonna be like,
I heard that's a fucked up school too.
It is.
Is it worse than Jefferson Academy?
Yeah, because it's an elementary school.
I think you better buy a fucking AR-15 then.
Fuck that, I'll take my M1.
Well, you can get all the ammo for that. It's only 30 caliber.
No, it's 30-06.
Hydrated myself. Yeah, I'm all good. I'm ready to go. We can actually go into the game here.
But for the Durant, it's 30-06.
Go with the other one. With
the carbine?
Yeah, you're gonna get more rounds. Get a fucking banana clip in there.
Whoa! You can't have clips. You can't have.
Oh, we could. We're not deer hunting now.
It's not. Those aren't clips. Those are magazines because you gotta detach them. The Garand is a clip because it's injected inward, right, therefore, you can have 8 rounds in your clip, but only 5 in your mag.
You want to jump into another call, well, Matt?
If you want.
I don't feel comfortable sitting in the call with Chris.
You know, that's a myth.
About, oh, good.
Guns.
What? It is shooting, yeah.
Yeah,
your channel.
I'm going to jump into Gay 1.
Oh, okay.
Fucking a war zone.
No, that's what they're claiming, a fucking pitch.
Alright. Yeah. Okay, I haven't played this agent in forever, but at least I remember what to buy on a pistol round, I guess.
Yeah,
at least if I'm not mistaken.
Chris Kelly and Grandpa like to get a bit TVMA when they're at work, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I remember when, things got really TVMA with the Stone Cold Brian Pillman feud.
Oh my god.
Pillman's got a gun! Oh no!
Oh my god. I mean, my streams are rated that by default because I swear like a sailor, so what do you want?
Oh, let's speak together, Chamber.
Hey man, Chris Keller's a good kid, man, but wow, he's got some interesting takes. I'll give him that.
Two there. I'm watching Dish.
And that'll be my last game. I'm helping. Freaking. Oh my god. I have been going for.
Chamber, it means Phoenix missing.
Okay.
What was this running guns, bro? I literally got super lucky right there. On the two kills, that was funny. Oh. Is he AFK? Huh. No, his ping is fine. Okay, I don't know what happened there. Anyways, let's just move on.
And that'll be me, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks to everyone who tuned in. Hope you guys have a good weekend or Friday night where you guys are at. If you are not near me. We are finished. Alright, check that. Pretty much. Killing it. And that do be game over, my friends. Thank you so much. Tuning in. Quagsire is going to say goodbye. And I will see you guys later. Take care.